महेश प्रभा की
ಬಂದ್ರ ಉಪಾಧ್ಯಾಯ
ಅವರಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸರ್, ಉಪಾಧ್ಯಾಯರು ಇದ್ದಾರೆ.
ಓಕೆ, ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲ.
ಹಾಂ, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಸರ್. ಅವ್ರಿಗೊಂದು ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೇನೆ. ಎಸ್ ಸರ್, ನೀವು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಸರ್.
ಮ್ಯೂಟ್.
ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಬಯಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮಿಷನ್ನಿನ ಲೆವೆಲ್ 2 ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮಿಗೆ. ಸೊ ಬಂದಂತ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಅತಿಥಿಗಳು ಹಾಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೋಟರಿ ಮಿತ್ರರಿಗೆ ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಬಯಸ್ತಾ. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಐ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಿಲ್ವೆಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಬಿ ಎನ್ ರಮೇಶ್. ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್. ನೌ ಐ ಕಾಲ್ ಅಪ್ ಆನ್ ಅವರ್ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನಾರಾಯಣ ಉಪಾಧ್ಯಾಯ ಗಿವ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೇಯರ್.
ನೋಡಿದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಸಾಕು, ಇನ್ನೇನು ಬೇಡ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟ್ ಜನ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸ್ತೀಯರ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ತೋರಿಸ್, 42 ಜನ ಈಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸದ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ.
ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನಾರಾಯಣ್ ಸರ್, ಅವರದು ಇದು ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್. ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಆಡಿಯೋ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ.
ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರ?
ಅವರು ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ಆಡಿಯೋ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಹೌದು, ಆಡಿಯೋ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು. ಸರ್, ನಿಮ್ದು ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಆಡಿಯೋ ಮಾಡಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೇಳುದ ಅವರಿಗೆ.
ಹೇಳಿದ್ರ
ಅವರದಿಲ್ಲ, ಅವರದ ಆಡಿಯೋ ಈಗ ಬಂದ್ರು. ಓಕೆ, ಈಗ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಸರ್. ಉಪಾಧ್ಯಾಯ ಸರ್, ಮಾತಾಡಿ.
ಪ್ರೇಯರ್. ಎಸ್, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್
ಸರ್. ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಮಾಡಿ. ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಸೋ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್,
ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಉಪಾಧ್ಯಾಯ ಸರ್, ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಹಾ, ಎಸ್ ಸರ್, ಮಾತಾಡಿ, ಹೇಳಿ ಸರ್.
ಹಲೋ ಸರ್,
ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ
ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ ಸರ್. ಬಲಿಯ ಮನೆಗೆ ವಾಮನ ಬಂದಂತೆ, ಭಗೀರಥನ ಮನೆಗೆ ಶ್ರೀಗಂಗೆ ಬಂದಂತೆ, ಮುಚುಕುಂದನ ಮನೆಗೆ ಶ್ರೀ ಮುಕುಂದ ಬಂದಂತೆ, ವಿಭೀಷಣನ ಮನೆಗೆ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮ ಬಂದಂತೆ, ವಿದುರನ ಮನೆಗೆ ಶ್ರೀಕೃಷ್ಣ ಬಂದಂತೆ, ನಿನ್ನ ನಾಮವು ಬಂದು ಎನ್ನ ನಾಲಿಗೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂದೋ, ನಿನ್ನ ನಾಮವು ಬಂದು ಎನ್ನ ನಾಲಿಗೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತು ಸಲಹಲಿ ಶ್ರೀ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ ಶ್ರೀ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ ಶ್ರೀ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ ಹರಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಉಪಾಧ್ಯಾಯರವರಿಗೆ ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಟೂ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನು ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಬಯಸ್ತಾ ಮತ್ತ ಮೊದಲಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಬಿ ಎನ್ ರಮೇಶ್ ಅವರು ಅನ್ನು ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ ಅವರು ಅವರ ಒಂದು ಸಂದೇಶವನ್ನು ಈ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಐ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಪಿ ಡಿ ಜಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಮಹೇಶ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಾಗಿ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಆಫ್ 3131 ಅಟ್ ದ 2005 and 6 ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪುನಾ He is the gynecologist MD. Now he is the trustee of Rotary India Humanity Foundation. And now he is the co-chair for Rotary India Literary Mission, sir. Welcome you, sir, for this meeting. And also I welcome PDG Rajendra Rai. He is from our neighboring Bangalore. He is the district governor in the year 2007 and 8 for the district 3190. ಹಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ತುಂಬಾ ಸಮಯ ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಬಂದು ಭಾಷಣ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೋಟರಿ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಸರ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ರಾಜೇಂದ್ರ ರೈ ಸರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಐ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಪಿ ಡಿ ಜಿ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಶೆಟ್ಟಿ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಈಸ್ ದ 2014-15 ಈಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಫಾರ್ 3190 ಈಸ್ ದ zonal literacy chair for our district 3190 3181 and 3182 welcome you sir and also I welcome our own literacy chairman PDG HL Ravi he is the 2011-12 district governor of our district welcome you sir thank you also I welcome our district trainer Jnana Vasanta Shetty and district councillor Bharatesh and also our past district governor Ravi and also our CSR chair Manjunath and all AGs and also all the president and secretaries and also our chairman and co-chairman and all the Rotarians who are attending this meeting sir welcome you all sir now So I will request our district governor give his B.N. Ramesh give his message.
Good evening to all of my Rotary friends. D.G. Rajaram Bhatt, D.G.N. Ramchandra Murthy, RI officers, today's guest speaker, fellow Rotarians. Ivasha. ಈ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಗಳ ಕಾದಿ ಏನು ಹೇಳಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಬಹಳ ಕಾತರರಾಗಿರ್ತೀರಿ ತಾವುಗಳು ರೋಟರಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ವಿಷಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸಮೇತ ಈ ಸೆಮಿನಾರ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಬಹುಶಃ 2-3 ಸೆಮಿನಾರ್ಗಳನ್ನ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಭಟ್ಟ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಸೊ ಈ ದಿವಸ ನಾವು ಲೆವೆಲ್ 2 ಸಾಕ್ಷರತೆ ಮತ್ತು ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳಿದುಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಸೊ ಇದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ರೋಟರಿಯ ರೋಲ್ ಏನು ರೋಟರಿಯ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ದು ಏನಾಗಿರುತ್ತದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ಇವತ್ತು ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಆಗಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕರ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಇದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಸೊ ನಾವು ಸಾಕ್ಷರತೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಉಂಟು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ದೇನಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕೆಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಯಾವುದೋ ಒಂದು ನೇಷನ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಟು ಬಿಕಮ್ ಎ ಸೂಪರ್ ಪವರ್ ಈ ಸಾಕ್ಷರತೆ ಬಹಳ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ದೇ ಶಲ್ ಬಿ 100% ಸಾಕ್ಷರತೆ ಇವತ್ತಿನ ದಿವಸ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ನೋಡೋಣ ಹೇಗೆ ಉಂಟು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಾಕ್ಷರತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಂಡಿಯಾದ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಏನು ಉಂಟು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಈಗಿನ ಲೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇದರ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಧಾರಣ ಅರ್ಬನ್ ಏರಿಯಾಸಲ್ಲಿ 74% ಎಜುಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಸಾಕ್ಷರತೆ ಹೊಂದಿದವರು ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಇನ್ನು ಉಳಿದ ಅಂದರೆ ರೂರಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ 70% ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಆವರೇಜ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅಬೌಟ್ 70% ಅಷ್ಟು ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಾಕ್ಷರತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಉಂಟು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಅಲ್ಲಿಗೆ 30% ಅಷ್ಟು ಇಲ್ಲಿಟ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅನಕ್ಷರಸ್ಥರಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅನಕ್ಷರಸ್ಥರು ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್. ನೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಕ್ಷರಸ್ಥರು ಎಷ್ಟಪ್ಪ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ 70%, ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟಿದಾರಪ್ಪ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ 68%. ಸೊ ಅದೇ ಕೇರಳ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ದೇ ಆರ್ 94%. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗಿಂತ ಹಿಂದೆ ಇದ್ದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ನನಗೆ ಬಹಳ ಬೇಸರ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ತಪ್ಪಾಗಲಾರದು. ಸೊ ನಾವೇನಪ್ಪ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಈ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ರೋಟರಿಯನ್ ಸಮೇತ ಇವತ್ತು ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಅನಕ್ಷರಸ್ಥರು ಎಷ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಈ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಟಜಿ ಪ್ರಕಾರ 287 million ಇಲ್ಲಿಟ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರಂತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಇದರಿಂದ ಆಗುವ ಅನಾಹುತಗಳೇನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಮೊದಲನೇದಾಗಿ ಅನಕ್ಷರಸ್ಥರಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಲಸಗಳು ಸಿಕ್ಕೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪಾವರ್ಟಿ ಲೈನ್ ಇನ್ನೂ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಈ ಅರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅವರು ತಮ್ಮನ್ನು ತಾವು ನೋಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿಗೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದಲ್ಲದೆ ಅವರು ತಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳುಗಳನ್ನು ಸಮೇತ ಓದಿಸ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಪೂವರ್, ದೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಟು ಬಿ ಪೂವರ್. ಈ ಒಂದು ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ರೋಟರಿಯ ಮಹತ್ವದ ಪಾತ್ರವನ್ನು ವಹಿಸಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಈ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸುಮಾರು 4-5 ವರ್ಷಗಳಿಂದ ಕೆಲಸಗಳನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಉಂಟು. ಈ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಸಲ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಮುಂದಿನ ವರ್ಷ ನಿಮ್ಮಗಳ ಪ್ರಾಮುಖ್ಯತೆ ಏನು ಅನ್ನೋ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳಿದುಕೊಳ್ಳುವ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಸೆಮಿನಾರ್ ನ ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ಏನೆಲ್ಲ ತರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಟೀಚ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಏನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮಗಳು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ನಾವು ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ರೋಟರಿ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಹೇಗೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ರೋಟರಿ ಆಕ್ಟ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಇಂಟರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅವರುಗಳನ್ನು ಹೇಗೆ ಉಪಯೋಗಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದೊಂದು ಅಲ್ಲದೆ ಮತ್ತು ಈಗ CSR ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂತಾರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ CSR ಕಂಪನಿ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 2% ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕಂಪನಿಯವರು ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಲಿಟ್ರೆಸಿಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಹೆಲ್ತಿಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಈ ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕಂಪನೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ NGOs ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾನ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಈ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಮೇತ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನ ಬಹುಪಯೋಗ ಪಡಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಉಂಟು. ಯಾಕೆಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅವರು ರೋಟರಿ ಜೊತೆ ಕೈಗೊಡಿಸ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಬಹಳ ಹರ್ಷಿತರಾಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ, ಅವರು ಮುಂದೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಈ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಮೇತನೂ ನಾವು ಅವಳು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು. ಆ ಒಂದು ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಸೆಮಿನಾರ್ ನ ಆಯೋಜಿಸಿರ್ತಾರೆ, ಅದರ ಪ್ರಯೋಜನ ಪಡೆದುಕೊಂಡು ತಾವುಗಳೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಮುಂದಿನ ವರ್ಷಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳನ್ನು ವಹಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು, ಹೆಚ್ಚೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಈ ನನಗೆ ಒಂದು ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಭಟ್ರಿಗೆ ವಂದಿಸುತ್ತಾ ನನ್ನ 2 ಮಾತುಗಳನ್ನು ಮುಗಿಸುತ್ತೆ.
ಸೊ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಸರ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ. ನಾವು ಅವರ ಮೇನ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕೀನೋಟ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಮಹೇಶ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಾಗಿ ಅವರಿಂದ.
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಆಲ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್,
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.
ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಉಡುಪಿ, ಚಿಕ್ಕಮಗಳೂರು, ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗ, ಹಸನ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ನೋ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್ ಟುಡೇ, ಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ವಿತ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ರಮೇಶ್ ಜಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಂಡರಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಟೂ ಚಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅಕೌಂಟೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರ ಅಂಡ್ ರಮೇಶ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಶಿಪ್ ಯು ನೋ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಟೂ ಚಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅಕೌಂಟೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಐ ಕುಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಗ್ರೀಟ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಓನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಮೈ ಓನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್. ಸೊ ಶುಭ ಸಾಂಜೆ. ಸೊ ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಮಹೇಶ್. ನಾನು ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ರಾಜ್ಯ ದಿನ ಒಂದು ಹಿಮ್ಮೆ ಪಡಿತೀನಿ. ಬಟ್ ಸಮ್ಹೌ ಮೈ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಲೇಟರ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಮಹಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ, ಅಫ್ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮೈ ಜನರೇಷನ್, ನಾಟ್ ಮೈ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಫಾದರ್. ಮೈ ಫಾದರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮಣಿಪಾಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಹಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲಿವ್ಡ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಚಿಕೋಡಿ ನಿಯರ್ ಬೆಲ್ಗಾಮ್. ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಹೌಸ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ವೇರ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಟುಡೇ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಮೈ ಕಲೀಗ್ಸ್ ಮಂಜು, ಹರಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಫ್ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ದ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ. So I think, friends, it's a very, very important subject today. I have been meeting all of you in 318 to now, but earlier when 3180 was there, I remember when H.L. Ravi was there, I came there for your district conference as the Rotary International President representing you. I came to your district assembly. I was very associated with Prakash. And of course, Abhinandan happens to be my very good friend. I also worked with Abhinandan in so many forums. And of course, now I'm also going to work with, you know, the incoming Ramchandra Murthy. And we will be there together in the GETS, I being the chairman for the GETS. Today's subject is a very, very unique subject. And I'm going to, you know, just show you a couple of slides when we're going to talk. So you all are able to connect the slide and the language a little bit easy. First of all, I want to give compliments to your governor, Ramesh, for making 3182 as now the e-savvy district. 67 you know, different assistant governors, club presidents, and members of your own district now today are there on WebCon. Because your district is such, it's spread in all hills and forest and safari and coconut farms. It's such a beautiful terrain that I used to always feel, you know, meeting you all personally and spending good time in the nature was more essential than all these online meetings. But now God's wish is there that we have to meet online. And so that's why we are here. So I think let us go to the main topic today. We have, you know, a very, very time constraint today. So this is because I think we are having two verticals today. And as your governor has already said that we also have the RILM, the Rotary India Electricity Mission, as well as we also have is, of course, the corporate social responsibility. So I'm going to run about this program, you know, in a couple of few minutes and just give you a gist of this idea. Because my faculty members, they are the people who are going to actually, you know, give you the individual goals and the entire program of this particular vertical. I've met so many of you at some of the literacy summits at the institutes. So I think literacy mission is not a very, very new topic to anyone. Although now we have got 8 different verticals coming up, I think literacy mission is a very, very well-launched program by all of us almost 7-8 years back. And I think most of the districts in India, they know what this program is. You all, whenever you travel, we look at, you know, school children walking on the roads. Sometimes we see that they have torn dresses. We see their school bags are torn. They're dirty. Sometimes you see they're not even wearing chappals. So it always get me into a mode that where I stay and where I belong and when I have got such a pride for my own country. What about my own country's, you know, literacy entire scenario? And then you can see all this, that, you know, the yellow marks, what you see in our India map, they're around about 75% literate people. And the red marks, I think they are lesser than, you know, the adequate percentage what we are looking at. So this TEACH model, when we launched, this TEACH model was fundamentally, you know, very well named. And, you know, hats off to my own good friend and our guru, Shekhar Mehta, who is also going to be the Rotary International President nominee. He came up with a very unique word called TEACH. So literacy missions program called TEACH became much easier. And the T became for the teacher support, E became for the e-learning, C became for the child development, A became for the adult literacy, and H became for the happy school. Now, if you go into more and more details about this entire program, you know, I used to always wonder, you know, how this program is going to really be supportive to all other programs. In India, we talk about now today COVID-19. We say, please take care, please do social distancing. And then we talk about some people that they don't do it. So I feel fundamentally functional literacy is lacking everywhere. You know, once I was traveling from Shimoga and towards, you know, from Shimoga, I was traveling to Bangalore. And I saw so many super fine cars, you know, luxurious, expensive cars. And to my surprise, all these luxury cars is to put their window down, drink bottle of water and put that plastic bottle in the forest. So I thought if you get money, if you get literate, if you get educated, but still you lack, you know, into a basic, you know, ethics of being a good citizen. And I think that's why I always feel that running for any good program, you must have the fundamental literacy. So I think, you know, when we started doing all these programs, I first, you know, understood after working very closely to this program that you see your children or your grandchildren, normally they spend around about 8 hours in the school. And the moment they go to school, you all, especially the men, they go for work, and the females, they go to the kitchen or maybe even nowadays the female also go to the work in our urban cities. But what about the teacher's quality? So the child whom you are handing over to the teacher, whether that teacher is competent enough, whether that teacher has the standardization skills of teaching, whether is that teacher actually following the all parameters of every curriculum what is required in today's world. Today, India is a very, very emerging country. And with all this latest scenario, India is emerging into the great industrialization, into the e-communication, and on the rise of great GDP. So are our teachers competent enough? And that's why I think we launched this program called Teachers Training Program with so many partners. We got these partnerships to make a program module. And that program module was, how can we maintain a quality to teach the teachers? So this program was, train the teachers, that kind of a program. And so many, you know, branded and certification agencies today that are available to come to your district and teach the teachers, so your teachers' valuation and evaluation can be an excellent model. We launched so many programs on e-learning called e-shiksha. See, earlier, we used to say that we'll give you a computer and we'll give you a software. Then we said we'll give you a projector and we'll give you a software. Now we said we'll give you a TV, which is also a Wi-Fi TV, and a software, which is as per the curriculum of each state. Today, so many states are, you know, have got a MOU with Rotary India Literacy Mission. And we started doing so many partnerships in so many states. In fact, next month, we're launching an entire Punjab state to give softwares to each and every school through the Education Department of Punjab State. Here, I want to, you know, urge that even Karnataka state also, through the Education Department, should sign up, you know, the latest MOU and start being one of the, you know, partners and one of the promoters in this particular program. We did this in Madhya Pradesh, we did in Maharashtra, we did in Andhra. So I'm right now with a vision that I want to at least cover 80 to 90% of the states all over India, that they become, you know, our collaborative partners and launch these programs. In the CSRs also for the Rotary India Literacy Mission, we got hundreds and hundreds of very, very good partners, right from the petroleum to, you know, the aluminium companies, the oil and natural gas companies, the food product companies, the insurance companies, and so on and so forth. But when I came to the statistics, you know, HL Ravi, you'll be surprised to know, since you're going to head this particular vertical. We always say that from 1947, since we got India as, you know, from completely with that freedom movement, still India is not becoming the 100% literate. And the issue was, it's not because our children are illiterate. You will be surprised that we have 27 crore of adult illiterate population in India. I'm again repeating. We have 27 crore adult illiterate population in India. Now, unless and until we don't convert that adult illiterate to a literate, to a functional literate program, India will not be declared, in terms of statistics, that India will become 100% literate. So even for the adult literacy programs, we started making lot and lot of partners through the government of India, especially with the National Institutes of Open Schooling programs. We did lots of launches of the skill development program. We wanted the Project Dignity through a lot of international partners, whether it is a Lombo Foundation. And right now our entire focus is, we want many, many NGOs to come together. Gone are those days when we used to say only Rotary and Rotary will work. You all senior leaders, you'll remember, the success of our polio program was only because we joined our hands for a polio immunization program with so many partners, including the government. And when we started doing that, when we started having so many beneficiaries, I think that day, the golden day came up, India became entire polio free. So friends, first, we need to get those adult illiterate people into a functional literacy program. We want our children, getting them back to school. Even in your own territories, which I said, in 3182, I see so many rural schools, so many schools which are situated on a mountain, near the seashores, near entire in the forest or in the farming land, of Udupi, Shimoga, Chikmagalur. I see these students, they leave the class 7th and they don't come back to the school again. So I think child development is a very, very good program. It's a program of a, you know, ray of hope to get that child back to the school. And when he comes back to the school, I remember my school days. I think you will remember your school days. We want to develop a very, very good infrastructure to the school. I'm not saying that you should make a school with the 5-star amenities, but get a school with the clean water, with basic benches to sit, with good libraries to have to read and get the knowledge bank, get some e-learning modules to update the knowledge. And I think create an atmosphere in the school which is very, very clean. The happy school will make a child happy. The happy child will make a great attendance to come to school. The child coming to the school will make the teacher happy. And I think the entire, you know, the cycle of all this making everyone happy through the TEACH program will give you an excellent footprint all over India. Soon, India through the TEACH program, with the Rotary having one more feeder, Rotary India in a cap, the TEACH program was made, implemented, successful through all the Rotary clubs in the districts all over India, achieving our goals. And that's why I said, our vision 2025 is a very, very important benchmark. What is to be done in 20, 21, and 22? I think our faculty today, Rai is also there. I think Rai, Manju, and HL Ravi is going to come up on that subject. So I'm not going to take more time. I think the Vision 25 is going to be one of the biggest milestones to achieve. And let me tell you, we all can only do this provided all the club presidents, they participate. Provided every club member participates. The beauty of every Rotary program to make it successful is only when every club, every Rotary member, every Rotary member's family and spouse, even Rotary's family, I'm saying, you know, family can teach some adult, you never know about it. I think when we have this kind of association with several NGOs coming together, it will be successful. Friends, I think let us have every program integrated program. And this is going to be my one of the last slides to tell you that let us try to make our programs integrated. If we have water management program going on, let us see how that water management program can get a clean water in the school. If my preventive health program in the health sector is going on, let us get that health program in the school and see how every child is a healthy child. So basically, Rotary's every 6 area of focus or 8 verticals of Rotary India, if at all we get integrated, I think the day is not very far that we can make, you know, the entire Rotary India into a very, very different module. And that module will be nothing else, but I think the module through the TEACH program, and we'll make the entire Rotary India into a very, very beautiful model. So I think with this, I take my leave and I congratulate all the, you know, 3182 leadership and all this, you know, the faculty today and all the participants today here, all the best. And thank you again for calling me for this level 2 inauguration program. Namaskar.
Thank you, Dr. Mahesh, coming and give the explanation about the literacy and all. So we are doing lots so many years about the literacy and all. So this year also we will try to make more work on the literacy, sir. Thank you, sir. Now I welcome our PDG, DGN Ramchandra Murthy, and DGND Dr. Gauri, and PDG Prakash also, sir. Now we are going to our next speaker, PDG Manjunath Shetty. He will teach about the teacher support and adult literacy. So, ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಸರ್, ಆದಷ್ಟು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲೇ ಅದನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಒಳ್ಳೇದಂತ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ಹೌದಾ? ಓಕೆ, ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಪಿ ಡಿ ಜಿ ಮಹೇಶ್ ಅವರು, ಅಫ್ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಕೋಚ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆರ್ ಐ ಎಲ್ ಎಮ್, ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ರಿಟೇರಿಯನ್. ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸೋ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲಿ ನರೇಟೆಡ್ ದ ಟೀಚ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಮಿಷನ್, and also what has been done so far, what we achieved, and what is there in the in RLM's agenda as such. So what he has made our job easy, because he has put a very beautiful foundation for this entire program, I should say. Now let me come to the slide. Okay. I'm presenting the slide. We will go to this teach support straight away. Now, friends, a teacher support, it is not just only teacher training, like most of the people understand. Teachers have to be trained. Can you see the slide?
No, sir, not visible.
Not visible. No.
We can share the desktop. Yeah.
No, I am trying to share it. I don't know why it is not coming.
Below you can click that share button. Bottom.
Share. I have clicked. Okay. One sec. Sorry.
You press Amit? Yes, sir.
Yeah. No, it's not visible in my system. Okay. Now, can you see this? You're not able to see now?
No.
You're still not able to see this.
Press escape, sir, once. Wait. Okay. I'll just give stop sharing. You can try again.
Okay.
You can try
okay.
now.
Sir. Okay, now I am sharing it.
Yeah.
Here. Is it visible now?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, friends, nice. So, okay, we are starting with this teacher support. What I was telling, this teacher support, why we call it as teacher support specifically? See, these are all few slides which have been developed by RLM. It takes about 10 minutes each of these verticals. So I'll try to finish it quickly. Now, let us come to the objectives of the teacher support. Now, teachers mainly, we are not only just giving them training. Teachers are the most important tool for us. They should be our partner in achieving our goal of total literacy, total literate India by 2025. They are one tool which whom we have to use it very properly, because they should be also having that same passion which we Rotarians have to make India total literate. So how do we achieve it? One thing, we got to improve their professional skill and performance level. This is one of the ideas. The second thing is, we have to also make them important, feel important. We got to recognize them. Not only recognizing this teacher in their teaching profession, but also everybody. Like the student should also get that same respect for them once they get recognized. They should also get that recognition in the community, so that they should feel that they are into an important mission. It is not just a profession, it's a mission to make India total literate. Now, this is the objective. Objective is to make them also feel very confident when they deal with the student. And with that confidence which they develop, and with the knowledge which they get, which again, the training which they get to teach properly, they will deliver a good result in reaching up to the student. And how do we evaluate that? Ultimately, it is evaluated by the outcome of the teaching learning experience of the student. Now, what are all the activities under teacher support? Basically, we all used to have this regular workshop and seminars and such training sessions. Now, in this COVID-19 scenario, we also have this kind of thing in the Zoom. And RLM has recognized few of the partners whose help we can take. They're professionals. They have developed very nice professional modules to teach properly the various contents for these teachers. Now the contents may be the scholastic content of the subjects like mathematics, science, and English languages, another thing. But they also will be taught how to teach, how to professionally develop themselves so that they are more effective when they do the teaching. Now, there are methods which are developed. One is one particular model which has developed is this cascade module, we call. Cascade module andre eno? Cascade module andre, adu repeat. It has a cascading effect. once you train some teachers who are all basically the trainers, we teach from RALM, give them our module, train them properly, then in turn they are able to train others, and like that it reaches to the bottommost. Now what is the vision of RALM? About 30 lakhs teachers have been trained in the next 5 years, and this year alone we have a target of teaching training about 3 lakhs teachers. Now to teach 3 lakh teachers is not an easy job. It may not be possible by our local resources what is available. If we take the help of these professionals, then we have to pay them some money also. Maybe it may come around 1,000-1,500 rupees per teacher. If at all clubs can afford that, then RILM has the set of such professionals. We have this Macmillan, we have this Learning Link, we have this Society of Royal Society, things like that. You can take always the help of RILM. Now we also have locally developed so many, you know, training people. Now there are so many very passionate trainers who may have been teachers earlier, who are heading institutions, who are also the heads of corporates. There are a lot of corporates, retired people who are willing to train teachers. We can also take their help. Once we know there are, in Namma, Ivaralli, see, Karnataka dalli, Dr. Gurraj Kalizergi, he's one of the celebrated teachers. Bahala chennagi teach martare. He is one of the beautiful trainer. We can utilize his services also. He's not only in subject, basically to inspire the teachers, to involve in this whole process. If at all we find locally some good such trainers, we can also inform RILM so that they can also be in their panel. Now this annual goals we already talked about. We have about 3 lakh teachers to be trained in 2021. 3 lakh yes to namalli 38 districts is India dalli. If you divide 38 districts 3 lakhs in the, you know, it comes hardly about, say, around 10,000-12,000 teachers to be trained per district. It's not easy. It's not that difficult if you really plan. So, because we have to also have this, earlier so far done is hardly about 70,000 and odd. That's the figure which Mahesh gives us. That you might have to take it something like a pilot project. Now RILM is fully set to give all support required. So let us go ahead and have a bigger target. Each club, now you're going 13,000 teachers in the Namma one varshadalli district in the train madbekadre, each club how much you have to take up. You decide yourself. Some of the clubs may have to do more, some of the clubs may have to be, will be able to do less. Some of the clubs who have been involved so much earlier, you take up more, so that we achieve this goal. Now these are all also recognized by RILM. I think we will come to this. Ravi will take your DLCC. Ravi will take all these goal setting later. A goal on an hitkondo. With that, you put your own goal. Don't be a very small goal. Let us achieve something tangible this time, because entire RILM is there behind us. And when you do this, 300 teachers club train madidre, you get an award called Star Club. Again, if you reach 2,000 teachers in the year, you'll be Sovereign Star Club. Let us achieve that, you know, goal as such. Now, let us go to the next one, National Builder Award. I told you regarding the recognition. Recognition barudakke, RILMS very beautifully designed this award called National Builder Award. You know, the very name itself excites teachers. Now, National Builder Award, how it is done? You have already given National Builder Award earlier. Now, there are certain process of giving National Builder Award. Now, you have to select your school. Maybe take about 4 or 5 schools or 10 schools in your vicinity. You give them forms. Now, these forms have to be filled up by the school headmaster or with the school principal, one particular form. There is another form to be distributed to 10 different students. These students may be about 4th standard or 5th standard students. Give them, if they cannot fill up yourself, assist to fill up. We want their feedback. once they give the feedback, all these have to be computed. Compute it in one form. And if he fill up, DLCC fills up the entire, or club CLCC fills up all these, then uploads in the RILM website. Right now it is the Rotary India website. Automatically a certificate is generated. And give this certificate, signed by your governor. So of course it is already pre-signed by the RILM authorities. You give it in a good function to the teacher. Call even the public or parents so that they get their due recognition. So, and always make sure that you give this recognition in front of all the people, and don't you just select one school and give recognition for all the 4-5 teachers. You give only, try to give only one teacher from one school. So this all right now about the teacher support. And let us go now to the second topic. Second topic is adult literacy. Now, adult literacy is one such program. It is, adults are the big hindrance for us to get the good percentage. Our DG, Ramesh or Heligro, now we have about 70% literate in India. It may sir, be, I think the, yes?
Sir, sorry for interrupting. Can you make it full screen, sir? All are requesting.
Full screen.
Yeah, the fifth slide is kelagade ondu sanna dond ide
adalla
a cup tara cup sarp kelagade a draw mele draw anta untala kelagade illadre slide show hogi sir mele slide show anta ide nodi mele
yes
slide show mele mele adra mele adra mele ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಟೂಲ್ಸ್ ಹತ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ 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 ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 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 ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ಶೋ ವ್ಯೂ ಶೋ ಎಸ್ ವ್ಯೂ ಶೋ
ವ್ಯೂ ಶೋ
ನೌ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಓಕೆ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ ನೌ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆ ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಮಿ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಸೋ ಅಡಲ್ಟ್ ಲಿಟರಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಡಲ್ಟ್ ಲಿಟರಸಿ ನೌ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಸೀ ದಿಸ್ adult literacy, which is the biggest hindrance for us to achieve this target, there we have to concentrate more. So the government has come out with many, many programs as such. Saksharata vishayadalli tumba programs ide. Adre yavudunu correct agi reach agila. It is not so successful. Right now the good news is RILM has developed this particular program, and now they have submitted to the central government. And central government has already accepted RILM program of adult literacy. That's a very big thing, very great credit to Rotary. Now central government has accepted our program. So our objective is to see that we impart functional literacy to non-literate adults. And also another point is, it is not enough if they are only literate, they have to also get skill development. That also we will, RILM is actively planning on that. So functional literacy, how to give it, and what is the benefit of it? Once they are literate, they are able to read and write, they are able to contribute to to society, they have their self esteem, they it gets enhanced, and of course they will be able to do the small things like banking and all such functions. They will be able to do, they will be able to read the signboard, they will get respect. Now let us go, what is the need for literacy? Because the percentage is only 70% irudirinda, we have to reach 90%. That's why we have a very big target. Namma target literate in the next 5 years. It is not a small thing. And so far it's hardly about 70,000. So big task ahead of us. That's the RILM's plan. It may be difficult only by Rotarians to achieve this. They are taking the help of big organization where they have big spread, like RSS, or maybe the Brahma Kumaris. Recently RSS is working out an arrangement with Brahma Kumaris where they have about 12 lakhs followers. They have come forward, they have agreed to use their resources to literate adults. Now, what is our job? Totally, RLMS created, there are four modules they have created. One is Vidya, Siksha, Diksha, Matu Swabhiman. Vidya Andre, you find out a big organization and have an MOU with them, like Pramukh Kumaris. They will be able to reach a large group of people in a short span of time. Similarly, you need not go only by that. You can also find out locally, Antha organization idre, your Bangalore alli Art of Living idre. Antha organization now idre, our followers bahala dodda sankhyeyalli irthare. So we should be able to utilize them. Similarly, Shiksha is another program. Shiksha dalli enagutade, small, small NGOs are there. Namma vicinity dalli, if you find some good NGOs are working, catch hold of them. We may have to pay them a little bit, maybe around 250 rupees per student. Now, Antha help tagondre, avarige 250 rupees kodre, adralli en bartide, RMS developed primers. ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಜುಕೇಶನ್ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಈ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎ ಬುಕ್ ವೇರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತವೆ ಅದು 250 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಕವರ್ಡ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್ ಸೊ ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ದೀಕ್ಷಾ ದೀಕ್ಷಾ ಇಸ್ ಎನದರ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾಚ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೇಕ್ ದೆಮ್ ಯು ನೋ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಎನಿ ಕನ್ವೀನಿಯಂಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರು ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ಲಿ 100 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ರೆ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ನಾವು ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗಿವ್ 100 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಐ ಎಂ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೆಂಡ್ ದ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಐ ಎಲ್ ಎಂ ದೆಮ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸರ್ಟಿಫಿಕೇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಆರ್ ಐ ಎಲ್ ಎಂ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ರೆಕಗ್ನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಸೊ very cheap 100 rupees in lagtade 100 rupees in we can make people educated within some 3 to 4 months time we can utilize this diksha model alli we can make them educated idralli now en martive teachers can be used and also the students makkalu school ig baruvaru free time alli they can also teach people and the swabhiman is another module where ruchi nimde enaru building idre atho your teachers able to start some place you can also appoint a teacher maybe 2000 3000 4000 kotre yaradru retired teacher or yaradru field people they will come and give this for 2 hours 3 hours in a day we may have to pay them salary for about 3-4000 and if a club bears that we can have a Swabhiman center so intha centrally we will be able to give them teach these adults so teaching material is available from RLM ಅದು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಎನಿ ಅದರ್ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಲೋಕಲಿ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯುಟಿಲೈಸ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಅಡಲ್ಟ್ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಡನ್ ಎನಿ ವೇ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಈಸ್ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ರೀಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಕ್ರೈಟೀರಿಯಾಸ್ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಡಿಕ್ಟೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ 9 ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ರೀಡ್ ಲೌಡ್ಲಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ 30 ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಆ ತರ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈನಲಿ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 3-4 ಮಂತ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ once they pass they will be given a certificate so this is a module in broad and since we don't have much time I will stop at this and you can always come back to your DLCC and you have a DLCC fantastic DLCC PD Jirato he's also very very involved person he has attended all the training he'll give all help and we'll give all support to you Thank you very much for giving this time. All the best for DC 3192.
Thank you, Pandya Shetty. Nama enadru question idre last ge after the HL Ravi, we will have the question, sir. Okay.
Last ite vala.
Yes. Okay. Now we will go to PDG Rajendra.
Thank you.
Rajendra Rai is telling about e-learning and happy school, sir. Over to Rajendra Rai.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening. Do not want to address everyone once again. Can I request Amit to put the slides on?
Yes, sir.
Amit, could you please put the slides on the e-learning?
Yes, sir. E-learning is coming.
First of all, let me thank Rajaram Bhatt and DLCC Ravi for having given me this opportunity to get connected with you. I'm very happy because I belong to your district in the sense that my family house is in Parkala. Yes. Very near to Parkala, so virtually I belong to 3182. I would have preferred to speak to you in Tulu, but unfortunately half of your crowd may not know Tulu, so let me restrict myself to the national, international language, that is English, because my Kannada is not that. Swachcha illa, sundara illa, so ke English nalle maatadtene. Well, friends, let me come to the point. Mahesh told you about our vision for 2025. Our vision is to go in for total literacy with quality education. Now, to make our program provide quality education using modern technology, we need to bring in e-learning into the classrooms. These facilities are available in respect to the private schools and some of the urban schools, but it's not so in respect to the government schools and aided schools in our rural areas and also in small towns. So objective of this particular program is to provide high-end learning facility in government school and government aided school. And to, by providing that, you ensure that attendance in school improves, you ensure that attentiveness also improves, and also you ensure that the retention power, and it also leads to better comprehension, because they say, you know, picture tells 100,000 words. So what you see in visual format has got a greater impact and greater reinforcement. It also helps teachers as well as the students a joyful learning for them when they go through this process. Now, as Mahesh told you, next slide, Amit, the whole program is called eShiksha program. And what we have done is that we mapped the state curriculum. Amit, the next slide.
Yes, sir.
So we mapped the state curriculum. So eShiksha program basically involves mapping the state curriculum in the audiovisual format. And in this program, we provide both the hardware as well as the software. When it comes to hardware, as Mahesh mentioned, you see earlier we were providing projectors, which is not LCD projector, LED projectors are available because the life of an LED projector is almost 10 times more than LCD projectors. So we have LED projectors available, or it could be television set, your two options. And one need to ensure that when you provide a hardware to them, that there is electricity available, or alternatively, if the electricity is not available, there is a problem, then you need to provide solar panel, and so it should be backed with the solar power. Apart from that, normally when you give a e-learning kit to a school, it should have a dedicated classroom with a white wall, or it could be a screen, you see. In case a white wall is not available, you need to provide a screen along with the e-learning kit. Now, RLM has done a fantastic job of selecting both hardware and software vendors all over the country, and the options available, and what the, these are the criterion they have chosen to while selecting this hardware. For example, in the case of hardware, the dust resistant product, the picture quality should be good and bright, contrast level to be should be good enough for children to understand it, so that it becomes it's a picture is of high resolution, sound quality is of good quality. There should be a provision for a USB slot, because apart from what is available from the software which you're providing, you could also download content from the open source, or you can have a USB port, so you can put a dongle there and use your own resources from wherever you are collected. In reference to software, they look for animation quality, quality of the content. I think Amit, you need to change that. Next slide. Quality of the voiceover, and it should be an activity-based learning. And over and above, it should be user-friendly, so that a teacher who's not exposed to such a tool should be in a position to change over from Blackboard teaching to e-learning through your e-learning kit. At the end of the day, all this software which you're providing should either approve the government of India or government of Karnataka, because education is a state subject. Now, these are the partners which RLM has chosen. For example, if you're choosing your projector, a supplier called E-Gate in Delhi is providing that. And if it's a TV, there are various options available in the screen. You can see that. When it comes to DigiLearn, we are very lucky in Karnataka, because there are at least three organizations who can provide your software which has the state curriculum content in it. One is DigiLearn, which is approved by RILM. There is also ePathashala, which we have tried in our own test in Tirtha earlier with our e-learning kit was provided with the e-software called ePathashala. And there's one more company in Bangalore who can provide that. So whole cost of this digital projector as well as the software is in the range of about 35,000 rupees. And DigiLearn also provides what's called the mobile app. Along with the e-learning kit, it provides a mobile app for about 100 children. So children can go home, because most of you know in the rural areas, parents are not in a position to teach children because they're not educated. So these mobile apps can be loaded onto the your mobile of their parents, and they can learn or revise their curriculum at home, apart from being used at the school. Now, as far as I think Mahesh has already shown it to you earlier, in the last 4 or 5 years, we have established about 16,000 e-learning installations across the country, benefiting about 25 lakhs students. Can go ahead. In our state itself, we have established about 883. In our district 3190, we have done about over 600 e-learning centers and schools. We have done in Tirthali itself almost about 30 e-Pathashala schools. And very recently, with the help of MLA from Mangalore North in 3181, we established about 15 schools are provided e-learning centers. Go ahead, Amit. Next slide. So what we need to do is basically, you need to get in touch with the local PEO, block education officer, because without his permission, he can't get into the school. Every BEO has got about 12 schools under his, 12 to 14 schools. Now, what I advise the club presidents is that identify at least 3 or 4 schools in your community. Go to them with the survey form. You know, we have a beautifully structured survey form, which is common for both e-learning as well as happy school. Identify the need of the school. And if the school needs an e-learning center, you could probably identify that. Once you identify that, you could probably get in touch with us or get in touch with RLM and budget the whole program. And once you budget it within your club, you can find resources either for financial resources either within the club or from the community or from the CSR funds or the various companies. Go ahead. Now, once having done the project, it's very essential that we need to understand what has been the impact. Generally, what happens is, my experience shows that, you see, in a government school, when you provided the e-learning kit, the results of the 10th grade students has gone up from anywhere between 83% to 85% up to 94% to 95%. Now, with the mobile apps being provided to the young children so that you can revise at home, I'm very sure you could almost have 100% results in the schools. And as I mentioned earlier, attendance also will improve, and also children would love to go to school because there's a new format for them. And it's a great equalizer, because what urban children get in the private schools in the cities, these rural children will get in their own villages and in their schools. And that makes them, makes the children empowered as much as a city-born, city-educated children. Next slide. I'd like to only add 2 more slides, which shows the target for the recognition. Now, in the Northern India, they have been focusing on providing only the software, because hardware is provided with the state. In Karnataka too, number of schools have been provided with the hardwares, like your projectors are all available. But unfortunately, adequate software, what they're using, the Diksha software, and most of the teachers are not happy with that. Now, the target for individual clubs to get a star recognition, about 10 schools to be provided with the hardware and software, and the highest level is about 250 schools. For the district, Rajaram Bhatt, if you do about 100 schools, you get a star recognition. If you do about 1,250 schools in your, you'll get the highest recognition called Sovereign Star Recognition. Next. If you're providing only the software, RILM is look for much higher targets. Next slide, Amit.
Yes, sir. It's there, sir, already.
No, this is hardware and software. There's only software in the next slide.
This is a software, sir, showing up.
Okay, fine. Targets are available in the presentation. Rajaram Bhatt can probably share it with the club president and club leader, club literacy coordinator so that he can go through it in detail and understand what the targets are. Here are the targets for you in respect to only software. But I'd advise you that, as I told you earlier, within about 35,000 rupees, you can provide an e-learning kit to a school. So it's not that expensive for you. And if you add another 25,000 rupees, you can provide what is called the DigiLearn mobile app so that every child can study and revise at home. This is all I have to talk about in respect of the e-learning. Let us go to Happy School, friends. Before we start Happy School, see, all know, friends, you see, Sarva Shikshan Abhiyan has been spending almost about 60 to 70,000 crores every year since 2001. But in spite of having spent so much of money and invested so much money, even today, a number of schools in our community and in and around us lack basic facilities in respect of infrastructure. That's the very reason RLM thought that Happy School should be one of the important elements for teach mission activities, because unless you provide adequate infrastructure facilities and make children love to go to the school, as Mahesh said, make the children happy to go to school, you will not be able to achieve your objective of making India totally literate by 2025. Amit, can you switch over to Happy School? Yes. Go to the first slide.
Yes.
The objective of the Happy School program, the next slide, is to provide, next slide.
Objective
of the Happy School program, that is slide number 2. Could you go to slide number 2?
Yeah, it's showing, sir.
No, I can only see Happy School, the first slide, is number 2 slide.
I think slight internet issue in your site, sir. It's showing.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
Okay, sir. There is no light here, so I also can't see what is being projected.
Okay.
So I'm in total darkness in my house.
Power has failed.
Okay, now it's come. It's to provide an upgrade infrastructural and co-scholastic facilities for government and government-aided schools. Converting the school into a secure, attractive, happy learning place. When you say secure, because I've seen some schools in the rural areas where the roofs are leaking. And just imagine in a coastal places like Kundapur or the coastal Karnataka, if it starts raining, you see it rains for the whole day. Can you imagine children sitting in such schools? It's impossible. So you need to have a secure roof, attractive school. When you say attractive schools, well-painted schools. So what RLM has done is they identified 9 elements. If you want to call a school an happy school, you should have a very well-painted, well-maintained, secure school building. You should have a functional, gender-sensitive toilet for boys and girls. You should have hand-washing facilities for the children. You should have clean and adequate drinking water facilities for the children. And next slide. You should have a good library, a dedicated library for children to be used. You should have playground and sports equipment. Not only having playground, but you should have sports equipment to play. And you should have benches and desks for the students. Because I've seen many rural schools where children don't have proper desks for them to sit down. I've seen schools wherein children of 8th and 9th grade sitting on the floor. Can you imagine what could they, if they are uncomfortable while a teacher is teaching, what they could learn? And also teachers should also have well-maintained space for keeping their books or cupboards for keeping their tools and things like that. And lastly, but very importantly, children should have shoes, school bags, because it is very common in our villages that children don't wear any shoes and they come to school barefooted, and that's a tragedy for country. So these are the 9 elements. If you find that 5 elements out of these 9 elements are missing in the school, you need to adopt the school for converting that school into a happy school. Now, as per RLM, nearly 2,750 schools have been transformed into a happy school, and they spent roughly about 42 crores, which means that roughly on an average, they spent about 1.5 lakhs per school. But to convert a school into, transform a school into a happy school, you need to invest at least anywhere between 1.5 to 5 lakhs rupees based on the need of the school. But how do you identify the need of the school? Next slide. You need to as I told you earlier. So this is how it is. You see, a school, before you take up a school for transforming that into a happy school, you need to take the picture of the school before you start the program and picture the school after that. Then only you'll realize how you have transformed the school into a happy school. So you'll also feel happy that you have done that. And once you have transformed the school into a happy school, the teachers are also motivated to come back to you and say, do something more for us. Now, how do you implement the happy school program? Like in a e-learning center, there's a survey form available. I shared that survey form with your governor as well as the DLCC, Ravi. And this survey form should be distributed to all the club presidents as well as the CLCC, so that now itself, from now to July, please identify 3 to 4 schools and go to the school and identify what they need by filling, ask them to fill up these forms. So once they fill up these forms, you'll know what they need. And if you feel that 5 elements out of the 9 elements are missing in that, you need that, that school is eligible to be taken up for your project of happy school. Now, if it is one school, it may cost about 1.5 to 2 lakhs. I'd advise you to find local resources in respect to the funding. Or in the cities, you can probably approach companies to provide that funding through the CSR. But if you are combining 10, 15 schools together, if the total cost of transforming the school to happy school goes over beyond $30,000, I can help you in creating a global grant. I've done that in the past with the, in your district through a few of your clubs. I can do that again. I can give you a template for you to create a global grant project and help you in getting this global grant funding from KRF. Next slide. Once having identified, you need to create a budget. You all know that. Once you take up a global grant project, you need to find out what is your total money required. Your budget is very important. Once you create the budget, you need to find where to get the money from. And then once you identify the source of money and you've gone ahead with the implementation, you need to then find out what is the impact of this particular project on the children, impact of the project on the teachers, impact of the project on the community or the SDMC, School Development Management Committee. And once they understand that this has helped their school, I'm very sure the partnership will be not for 1 or 2 years, it'll be forever. That's why I advise the clubs, don't pick up schools for 1 year, pick up the schools for many years to come. Till you achieve the objective of converting them into a happy school, don't change your school. Continue your efforts in making that school an happy school. Once you have completed and seen that school has become a happy school, you can pick up new schools for implementation of this program. Next slide. Yeah, how do you monitor that? Feedback from the children, feedback from the teachers, feedback from the SGMC is the best method to find out what has been the effect of your work in the particular school. And I'm sure, Shavi, I've done 30 to 35 matching grant projects and global grant projects, specifically in respect of providing e-learning centers as well as the toilet box. I know the happiness you get by doing that, you see. And if you need any assistance, I am there to help you. And you can always contact us to create your project applications. Next slide. Now, this is how the recognition is being done. If you do one school, you get a star recognition at the club level. If you do 15 schools at the district level, you get a star recognition. The highest level is if a club does transform 15 schools, you get a sovereign star recognition, and district will get the highest recognition if you do 150 schools. I request Rajaram Bhatt as well as our DLCC to aim for the top recognition, that is, aim for converting 150 schools in happy school. Now, go ahead at the next slide. Apart from happy school, one of the elements is creating a library. Now, there are various methods of creating. Either you create a library, a standalone library, but unfortunately, I've seen that standalone library will be having a cupboard with books in the principal's room. Hardly anybody opens it. So I would advise you, see, there is a cheaper method of creating a library in the school, which is age-specific library, which is called the classroom library. There are organizations called Pratham, as well as Akshara Foundation in Karnataka. They've got age-specific books in Kannada, and you can create library in the school, in the classroom itself. Next slide. You can go ahead with the next slide, Amit.
Yes, sir.
I already talked about this is Padova Bharat, the program which RLM has taken up. They created about 1,200 libraries across the country, and that is for creating a standalone library in the school. But as I mentioned, more effective would be to create library in the classrooms. Next slide. This is a classroom library which you can get the books from Pratham. The complete set is available for rupees 5,000. And they got a method called Grow By method, where children can go start from Grow By by the color coding of that, from green to yellow. You step by step, you go ahead and you read books of higher or higher content. Go ahead with that. This is, I advise you to go for that. And when it comes to library, you get star recognition, create 10 libraries in 10 schools. For the highest recognition, the club will send 5 libraries. In respect of the district, it is 50 libraries at the district level or 300 libraries at the highest level. Go ahead. Next slide. Well, friends, RLM has created nearly 3,000 libraries. I'm sure, you see, in Karnataka, there are 45,000 government schools. I'm very sure in 3182, there will definitely be at least about 15 to 20,000 government aided schools in your area. So if you have about 100 schools, 100 clubs, I do not know the current strength, you may be around 75 to 80 clubs. Each of you scale, take up about 2 or 3 schools, then your target of 150 schools will have been achieved, and creating 300 libraries will have been achieved. Now there are partnerships which has already RLM has gone with, who can provide furniture, and this company can provide you one-to-one matching for your money. Next slide. I don't want to go into detail, just to show you. Kent water filters, they provide almost about 24 to 42% of reduction in the prices quoted by them. The offer prices are available in the presentation. I think your governor can share it with you. There's a company called ProSoc. This partnership is a proposed partnership. You can get a school bag for 450 rupees for children from first standard to fifth standard, between 6 to 10 standard 500 rupees. So these are the options available. It's provided by RLM, or the shoes to Paragon. They give almost about 30% discount. Now you can make use of this through RLM, or you can have local partnerships. Now there is an organization called Ratnanidhi. They are prepared to provide you English books, up anywhere between 100 books to 500 books, and they are committed to us to provide 5,000 books per month. So they'll go by whoever has applied first, they'll go by that. Each school can apply from 100 to 500 books to this particular foundation through RLM, and you have to only bear the cost of transportation. And I already talked about Pratham books or Akshara Foundation books, which is available for 5,000 to create classroom libraries. Go ahead, next. Now our target for the whole country, 10,000 schools we converted into happy schools in 6 years. That means every year throughout the country, we should have about 1,500 schools we convert into happy school almost, and create about 5,000 libraries every year. So our target for the country is already spelled out there. Next slide, Amit. And for you, I already mentioned to your governor, 1,500 is the national target. For the district, what I advise you is that at least you target about 150 schools to be converted, transformed into happy school, and about 300 schools to be create a library, either a dedicated library or classroom libraries. The last slide, go ahead, friends. So I wish you all the best, friend. Any help you need, we are there. Both Manjunath and myself are available for any consultation or any help. I wish you all the best, friends. God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Rajendra Rai. So we'll have the question after PDG HL Ravi's this thing. So now we're going to PDG HL Ravi about the child development, sir.
Namaskara, Rajaram Patrige.
Namaskara.
Kanta idha la screen?
Kanta idha.
Na kannadadalli maatadtene.
Okay.
Child development. TEACH ralli C bhaga nanu maatadta idene. One minute. Yeah. ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ರೇ ಆಫ್ ಹೋಪ್ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಟು ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಶಾಲೆಯಿಂದ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋದ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ವಾಪಸ್ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಕರ್ತಾರೋಂಥದ್ದು ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಲಿಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಎನ್ ಜಿ ಓಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಆರ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್ ಅವರನ್ನು ನಾವು ಗುರುತಿಸಬೇಕು ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅದು ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ರೀಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಅಡೆಕ್ವೇಟ್ ರೀಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟ ನಂತರ ದೀಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಆರ್ ಮೇನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಡ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಏಡೆಡ್ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗಿ ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟ ನಂತರ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಅವರನ್ನು ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸುವಂಥದ್ದು ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆನಿಫಿಷಿಯರೀಸು ಮಕ್ಕಳು 7-14 ವರ್ಷದ ಒಳಗಿನ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಅವರು ಎಂಥವ್ರಾಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಿರಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂಥವರು ಅಥವಾ ನಾಟ್ ಅಟೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಬಟ್ ನಾಮಿನಲಿ ಎನ್ರೋಲ್ಡ್ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಅಪ್ಪ ಅಮ್ಮ ಹೋಗಿ ಸೇರಿಸ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಆದರೆ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂಥ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಅಥವಾ ಇರ್ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಒಂದು ದಿವಸ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ 4 ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ 2 ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಲ್ಯಾಗರ್ಡ್ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಅಥವಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳು 45 ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಬರದೇ ಇರೋಂಥ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇಂಥವರೆಲ್ಲ 7-14 ವರ್ಷದ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇಂಥವ್ರನ್ನ ನಾವು ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೇವೆ ಪ್ರಯಾರಿಟೀಸ್ ಯಾರು ಅಂದರೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈಗ್ರೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿ ಇಬ್ಬರು ಕೆಲಸಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂಥವರ ಮಕ್ಕಳುಗಳು ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಸ್ ಆಮೇಲೆ ವಿಕ್ಟಿಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಲೇಬರ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸಸ್ 14 ವರ್ಷಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಒಳಗಿನ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೆಲಸಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂಥವರು ಮತ್ತು ಟ್ರೈಬಲ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟೀಸ್ ಅಂಥವರ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಅಂಥವರು ನಾವು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ವಿಷನ್ 2025 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಮೇನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ 1.5 lakh ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಒಟ್ಟು 5 1.5 lakh ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಈ ಥರದ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಶಾಲೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟಂಥ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ವಾಪಸ್ಸು ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ ಶಾಲೆ ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದು ಟ್ರೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಂತರ ನಾವು ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಥವಾ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಶಾಲೆ ಏಡೆಡ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸುವಂಥದ್ದು ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಮೋರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಶಿಪ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ನಾನ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ಸು ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಶಿಪ್ ವಿತ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲೂ ಸಹ ನಮಗೆ ಸರ್ವಶಿಕ್ಷಾ ಅಭಿಯಾನ ಅಂತ ಸರ್ಕಾರದಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ವಶಿಕ್ಷಾ ಅಭಿಯಾನ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲೂ ಸಹ ನಾವು ಇವರು ರೋಟರಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಗಳು ಸರ್ಕಾರದ ಮೂಲಕ ನಾವು ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ವಿಷನ್ 2025 ಅಲ್ಲಿ 2021 50,000 ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ಹಾಗೆ 25,000 ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಟೋಟಲಿ ಅಪ್ ಟು 5 ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 1,50,000 ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಶಾಲೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಆಶಾಚರಣೆ ಮೂಲಕ ಕರೆತರುವಂಥದ್ದು ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ 1 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪೋಸಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಇನ್ವೈಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎನ್ ಜಿ ಓಸು ನಾನ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ಸು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಫೈನಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಡೆಸ್ಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ 3rd ಈಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫಿಕೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಬೈ ಎನ್ ಜಿ ಓಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನಿಂಗ್ ಮತ್ತು ಅಪ್ರೂವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಬೈ RILM ರೋಟರಿ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ ಮಿಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಸ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ರೂವ್ ದಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಓವರ್ ಟು ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಏಡೆಡ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ 2 ಎನ್ರೋಲ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ 3-4 ಆರ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮಂತ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಮೊಬಿಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಬೈ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಸೆಂಡ್ ದ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಟು ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಅಥವಾ ಶಾಲೆ ಮೇನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಅಟೈನ್ ಅಪ್ರಾಪ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಲೆವೆಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಬರೋವರೆಗೂ ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಂತರ ಅವರನ್ನು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಸರ್ಕಾರಿ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸುವಂಥದ್ದು ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಇದು ರೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ರೋಟರಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಎ ರೋಟರಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸರ್ ಎ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಅಟ್ ₹2,500 ಸಪೋಸಿಂಗ್ ಎ ರೊಟೇರಿಯನ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಹೀ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ದಟ್ ಹೀ ವಿಲ್ ಡೊನೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪೇ ₹2,500 ಸೊ ದಟ್ ದಟ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ರಾಟ್ ಟು ದಿ ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಟ್ರೈನ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಪುಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಎ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಏಡೆಡ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ RILM ಇನ್ ಫೈಂಡಿಂಗ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎನ್ ಜಿ ಓಸ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ದೆನ್ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಎನ್ ಜಿ ಓಸ್ ಟು ವ್ಯಾಲಿಡೇಟ್ ದಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಇಷ್ಟು ನಮ್ಮ ರೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ರೋಟರಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ದೀಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಇದನ್ನು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪೇ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಆಶಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಯುವರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಈಸ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ ಮಿಷನ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ everything details you have, you can get shared with among child development reach and achievement over the years alli 37436 makkalu total Asha Kiran children already identified and they are already going to school. 93% of the 93.7% of the children mainstreamed in government schools. Andre out of 37,436 children, about 93% of the children have already joined the government schools and they have enrolled there and they have started studying. This is the wonder of child development program of Asha Kiran. So these are the recognition which have already been told by PDG Rajendra Rai. Next. These are the recognitions which I'll be sharing with all the club presidents. So you have to see that you sponsor a child. Each Rotarian can sponsor a child by paying an amount of ₹2,500 so that a child which is not going to school will be identified by the RILM and also the Rotary Club, and the benefit of the sending the child to a government school or a government aided school is done by us. Next. Goal setting. Next, I'll take goal setting. Goal setting nalli, I'll handle all the five verticals. All the five verticals andre e-learning, teacher support, adult literacy, child development, and happy school. E-learning goals for 2021. Idralli Karnataka, we are trying to target 10,000 schools, out of which district 3182, we are aiming at 2,500 schools for the year 2021. E-learning modules to be given to schools. Club goals, I am putting it at 30 schools per club. Ondondu club saha 30 e-learning kits anna athwa software anna athwa hardware and software kodo antadadre, then we will be achieving 2,500 schools for the next year 2021. Namma jille 2500 shalegalna e-learning alli achieve madbeku. Then adult literacy includes functional literacy, reading, writing, banking, traveling, digital world, and free form money lenders. Bala jana hiriyaru sala madiruvantavaru irtare aa taradavarna aa kelasagalannu maduvantadu. So 2025 target, all India target is 6 crore adults. But the year 2021 All India target is 50 lakh adults. 2021 district 3182 target, we are targeting at 1,50,000 adults. So club target comes to 2,000 adults per club in our district. So one on the club, 2,000 adults anna, maybe 10, 20, 30 units allalli allalli train maadi aa area dalli. So 2,000 adults anna training maadantaddu, this year is the target. Next. Child development. All India goal is 50,000 Asha Kiran children for 2021. District 3182 goal is 1,500 Asha Kiran children for 2021. I have taken 35 districts in India. Total RI districts are 35 in India. Club goal, 20 children per club for 2021. 20 children into about 80 clubs in our district is around 1,600, 1,500. So, 20 makkalanna now Asha Kiran children now sponsor madidre, we can divide it into four quarters. First quarter, you can say a club can say 5 children can be adopted under Asha Kiran. Second quarter, 5 children. Third quarter, 5 children. And fourth quarter, 5 children. So if a Rotarian can pay 2,500 per child, it is a one-time payment, then he can adopt that child. All things, including the child's future education, everything, this Rotarian's name will be identified with the future education of that child also. Next. Happy school nalli, All India target for 2021 is 1,500 happy schools. District 3182 target for 2021 is 50 schools, 50. Club target for 2021 is 1 happy school per club. That is approximately 83 club ide namma jille nalli. Or 2 happy schools for 3 Rotary clubs. If 3 Rotary clubs join and can identify 2 happy schools, 2 schools and make them 2 happy schools, then that will also be fine. All India target for 2021 is again 1,500 libraries. Happy school jathege libraries saha target namma district nalli ittukondidivi. District 3182 target is 150 libraries. Club target for 2021 is two libraries. It is very less. Erdu library galan madidre 150 library galanna we can achieve. So this is our happy school target. And then this is the verticals, and this is all the details which I'll be sharing with all the Rotarian presidents. And also next we have the Nation Builder Award. Everything is there. This will I'll be sharing all the details. We have the club goals form is there. Next, we have the district goals form is also there. All things will be shared among the presidents and assistant governors. So these are the wonder people who are heading our next year's verticals. Tukaram Shetty is the vice chairman for district literacy committee, Rotary Club of Nitte Indavaro. Narsimha Holla is the chairman for child development from Rotary Club of Kundapura Riverside. We have Vinod Kumar Shetty, who is the chairman for adult literacy from Moodigere. We have Jay Prakash Shetty, chairman for e-learning from Rotary Club of Kundapura. We have Chandra Naik, the chairman for teacher support from Rotary Club of Perdur. And we have Satish Shetty, chairman Happy School Project from Rotary Club of Kota City. Ivaru ellaragala sahayadinda matu Rajaram Bhatra ondu leadership nalli matu mundina varshada governor galada MG Ramchandra Murthy avaru matu adara mundina varshada namma governor ada Dr. Gauri avara ellara sahakaradinda we are sure we will achieve all our targets and all this Rotary India PC mission na ella kelasagalanna na maartteve anta nan ellarigu bharavase kodta idini ellara paravagi bharavase kodta idini. Thank you.
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಎಚ್ ಎಲ್ ರವಿ ಅವರೇ. ಇವಾಗ ಏನಾದರೂ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಅಮಿತ್
ಅವರೇ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಯೆಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್.
ಜಿ ಎನ್ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ಸರ್ ಕೇಳ್ತಿದ್ರ ಅಂತ. ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ಸರ್ ಆನ್ಲೈನ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಯಾರಿಗಾದ್ರೂ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಕೈಂಡ್ಲಿ ರೈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್.
ನನ್ ಫೋಟೋ ಬರದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ
ಅನಂತ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಇದೆ. ಒಂದು ನಿಮಿಷ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೆ ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ.
ಅನಂತ
ಪದ್ಮನಾಭ ಎಸ್ ಸರ್.
ಸರ್ ಈಗ ಈ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಡೆದಂತ ಒಂದು ಅಜೆಂಡಾದ ಸಿಡಿಎಸ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಸಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡುವ ಪದ್ಧತಿ ಇದೆಯಾ ಸರ್? ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಎಟ್ ಎ ಟೈಮ್ ನಮ್ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತದೆ, ಒಮ್ಮೆ ನೋಡಿರ್ತೇವೆ. ಸಿಡಿಎಸ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಒಳ್ಳೇದು ಅಂತ
ನಾವು ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕ್ತಿದ್ದೇವಲ್ಲ ಸರ್.
PPP presentation ಇದು ಅದನ್ನ. ಓಕೆ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಟು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್.
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್. ಓಕೆ
ಸೊ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸರ್. ನೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅನದರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ CSR. ಸೊ ಐ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಪಿಡಿಜಿ ವಿನಯ್ ಕುಲಕರ್ಣಿ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ from district 3131 in the year 2007 and 8. His wife also Rashmi Kulkarni, also my batchmate this year. She is the single lady in our batchmate, sir. So he is the CSR chairman all over Rotary India mission, sir. So welcome you, sir, for this meeting. So also welcome PDG Suresh Hari, is the district governor 2018-19 of Bangalore 3190. So I welcome Suresh Hari also. Now I am going to give the topic by Vinay Kulkarni, sir. Over to Vinay Kulkarni.
Thank you very much, District Governor-elect Rajaram. Good evening, friends. today's hero, district governor elect Rajaram, who is my batchmate, because my spouse with me is his batchmate and the only lady governor from India. All past district governors who are attending this Zoom webinar, along with incoming RI officers, and most important, all the incoming presidents, assistant governors, and CSR team members. It's my great pleasure to be here amongst you for this level 2 meeting. Friends, as you know, level 2 meeting is very, very important for all the incoming presidents, because whatever targets governor-elect is going to say, you are the implementers, you are the executors of all these goals. Please note, this CSR vertical, which is a very, very important vertical, which is going to support financially for all the other 7 verticals and their service activities. So unless and until you have funds, you can't do a service activity. So you may plan more and more go and say more and more goals, you may say, but for that you need funds, and there we are to help you out, and there you yourself are going to help your clubs and your district to raise funds. So what you are going to do? So you are going to identify various corporates in your territory, in your district, in your club area. And for that, you may use the website that is the website that is the CSR box. This CSR box will give you an idea which corporates are available in your territory, which area of focus they would like to carry out the projects, what budgets are available in with those companies. So please try to identify those corporates, because see, now it's a mandatory for all the corporates, and which has been made compulsory by Government of India, that all the corporates companies having the net wealth asset 500 crores or more, or the companies who are carrying the turnover around 1,000 crores or more, are companies who are making profit 5 crore or more, will have to contribute 2% of their net profit towards this corporate social responsibility activities. So do you know how much funds are available? Last year from India, we generate through CSR around 18,000 crores. Every year it is increasing by 10%. So this financial year, you may get 20,000 crores from the corporates. And if we consider 5% of that 20,000, 1,000 crore is available for all of us. And that is the segment where you can tap, you can convince, and you can convert those corporates to donate to our towards our service activities. There are two ways to contribute. First is Rotary Foundation. So you can generate, you can collect the funds from corporates. If those funds are more than 32,000, you can route it through global grant projects. How you can convert these corporates and convince them to route their funds through global grant? Tell them about Rotary Foundation. Their status, the Charity Navigator has given a 4-star rating for our Rotary Foundation for its transparency, accountability, and efficiency. That is very important. Our Rotary Foundation works on only 5% overheads. That is very important. Even club can contribute as a cash, and district can contribute as a DDF. So whatever corporate will contribute will get added by these funds. And this is a win-win situation. You explain them very well. They will certainly contribute for your service activities, and they will ready to route their funds through global grants. But if the contribution is less than $32,000, then what will happen? If contribution is there for the other activities which doesn't fit in Rotary Foundation, like construction, or if corporate wants to plan and implement that service project immediately, because foundation takes some time to approve your global grant project, because everything should be fit in the framework of Rotary Foundation. Unless and until they get everything confirmed, they will never approve your global grant. But in such scenario, what we should do? For that, my friends, there is another option available, that is a Rotary India Humanity Foundation, which is our trust, which has got approval 9 years back. It fulfills all the basic statutory compliances of Government of India or the needs of Government of India. So that is another option. There also, clubs can contribute and make that funds in a higher scale, that you can add 5%, 10%, 20%, 30%, up to 100%, and make that funds from 10% to 100% more. So this is another option. So friends, we are there. Fortunately, your zonal coordinator, Suresh Hari, he's playing a double role. He's the EMJ also for the coming year. Very influential. He has, you know him, because he has converted one Rotary president to contribute 100 crores. So he's a very effective and efficient leader. Today, he is going to share with you what CSR means, what are the steps you should take to convince and convert corporates to donate for your service activities. And if corporates are not there, you can also, in your territory, then you can try government, semi-government or public sector units to contribute in either through Rotary Foundation or Rotary India Humanity Foundation. I would like to keep more time for question and answers. Actually, I am having another meeting, so I will have to leave. But let me give you assurance, myself and my entire team, fortunately, my vice chair, Sam Patibandla, is also here. He is also very effective and good leader. He will be here till the end of this webinar. So if you have any question, don't hesitate to ask, because this is a time you have to get clear your ideas. We are in the process of making another PowerPoint presentation and video clips to convince corporates. And wherever you need our support, our assistance, don't hesitate to invite us. We will be there, because it's a job of our entire team. And I am confident, under the leadership of dynamic leader, district governor-elect Rajaram, and with your support, all of us will make the history, and we will achieve whatever targets your governor-elect is going to set. I wish you all the best, and God bless you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, PDG Vinay Kulkarni. Your help is very much needed, sir. Thank you, sir.
We will be there. Thank you very much, Rajaram, and all the best.
Okay, sir. Now we are going to PDG Suresh Hari about the CSR presentation, sir.
Good evening, sir. Good evening very much. I'm sharing the screen. You are able to see, sir?
Yes.
Thank you very much. Vinay Bhai, thank you very much. The way you ran through, I think I don't have to present anything, because you have covered everything from nut to bolt to the complete chassis. You have finished it. I have to only sit in the vehicle and drive it now. Let me do whatever I can. And thank you for being here. And thanks, Sam Bhaiya, for being there. And of course, thank you to Raja Ramana and Varadamba Madam. I don't see her here, but I'm sure she's part of you. Ramesh, DG Ramesh did mention that he has some other engagement. He is excusing himself. And thank you very much. I Manjunath, our district CSR chair, thank you for being there. And of course, Ramachandra Murthy and Dr. Gauri, the DGEN and DGND, welcome to the forum. In the next 20 minutes that the time allotted, I maintain the time very strictly. I have set my clock going, and it will give me a beep at the right time. I will run through what is CSR. I see my friends literacy. I attended Manjunath and Rajendra Rai and Ravi's presentation, very information. And I'm also part of the Happy School and the Literacy Mission also. So we don multiple hats and we try to work our way through. And as you are all aware, this committee is looking at is national levelly allotted duty to train the district, select districts. Apart from that, we are going to work in unison and ensure that the CSR is worked as a total package for the country as a whole. That's what Vinay Bhai was trying to tell you. And I will, as I walk through, I will explain how we can make certain dream come true for us. You all know about the need for the government to come out with this, because there is a lot of disparity between the have and have nots. There is too much of gap, and this COVID has created a much bigger gap between all of us. And this is going to be a challenge of sort for us. And there is always, when door closes, there is another window opens. There is multiple opportunities, and our incoming president also says there is opportunity galore for us. And we have too many programs, and every corporate is looking at addressing the various programs. And we are in the space of being the organized compliance into that. So we need to put our organized compliance with the too many programs outside, encompass them and get into a strategic partnership. That is what the whole goal of CSR is all about. And you all know about CSR, though it is made mandatory, internationally many countries don't have it. We are the select few countries to take the lead and make it very mandatory. And it does make a lot of difference. ನಮ್ಮ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಚೇಂಜ್ಗಳು ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ತರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಜೇಂದ್ರ ರಾಯ್ ಅದು ತುಳುವಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ, ನಾನು ತುಳುನು ಮಾತಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ, ಕನ್ನಡ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಬಿ ಆಸ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಟಿವ್ ಆಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ವರ್ನಾಕ್ಯುಲರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ರೂಲ್ ಪ್ರಕಾರ 500 crore ಟರ್ನ್ ಓವರು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ರದ್ದು 2% 1,000 crore ಟರ್ನ್ ಓವರ್, 500 crore ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ದ ನೆಟ್ ವರ್ತ್. Then 2% is the allocation CSR ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಡಬೇಕಂತಿದೆ. ನಾವು ಮಾತಾಡುವಾಗ ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ, ಬರೀ ಈ ಕಂಪನಿಗಳ ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಾ, ಇಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಮಿಕ್ಕವ್ರನ್ನ ನೋಡುದ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಏನಿಗೆ ಅಂತ ನೀವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಗಮನ ಕೊಟ್ರೆ, ನಾವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ $1 ಬಂಡವಾಳ ತಗೋಬಹುದು. ನಾವು ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಟ್. ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು Schedule 7 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೇನು ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಗಳು ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಅಂತ, ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ PM ರಿಲೀಫ್, ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಫಂಡ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ವರ್ಷ, ಅದನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ದುಡ್ಡು ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ. ನಾನು ಈ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಗೆ, ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇದು, ತಲುಪಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ಇದನ್ನ. ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಆಗಿ ನಾವು ಒಂದೊಂದು ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ಓದಲ್ಲ, ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ನೀವು ಆರಾಮಾಗಿ ನೋಡಬಹುದು ಅಂತ. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ CSR ಕಂಪನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಅಂತ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ. ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ, HIV/AIDS ಇದೆ, ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾರ್ಟಾಲಿಟಿ, ಪ್ರಮೋಟಿಂಗ್ ಜೆಂಡರ್, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಏರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಅದ 7-8 ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ನಾವು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ, ನಾವು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು CSR ಕಮಿಟಿ ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಈಗ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಇದಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಚೇರ್, ಅವರ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಒಂದು ಕಮಿಟಿ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಟಜಿ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಕ್ಲಬ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಕ್ಲಬ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಹೆಂಗೆ ನಾವು ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಟಜಿ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕು. ಅದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೇ ನಾವು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಟಜಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ಒಂದು ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೇ ನಾವು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಇಲ್ಲಾಂದ್ರೆ ಬರೀ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ. ಎಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ರೇನೋ, ಕ್ಲಬ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಟೀಮ್ದು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಅನ್ಲೆಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೂ. ದ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಅಲ್ಟಿಮೇಟ್ ಅಚೀವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ ಗೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್. ನಾವು ಎಷ್ಟೇ ಕಾಯ್ದ್ರೇನೋ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರಗಳ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೇನೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕೆಲಸ. ನಾವು ದೇರ್ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್. ನಾವು ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಈಗ CSR ಅಂದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ಏನೇನಿದೆ, ಅವ್ರದ್ದು ನೀಡ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬೇಕು, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಟೈಮ್ ಫ್ರೇಮ್ ಬೇಕು, ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ, ಫೈನಾನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಅಲೋಕೇಶನ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೇಕಂತ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು. ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್ ಮೈಲ್ಸ್ಟೋನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಯಾವ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ಯಾವ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ಗಳು ಏನು, ಹೆಂಗೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಮುಂತೆ ತರಿಸ್ತೀರ, ಅದು ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡುವುದು, ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡುವುದು. ದೆನ್ ಮೆಷರಬಲ್ ಅಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್, ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ನಾವು ಬರೀ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಗೋಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನರಿಗೆ ಅದು ಸೌಕರ್ಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಹ್ಯುಮ್ಯಾನಿಟಿ ಟಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಮಾನಿಟರಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕು. ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ರೋಟರಿ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ಗ್ರಾಂಟ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ವಿನೋದ್ ಅವರು ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎ ಕ್ಯಾಡರ್ ಮೆಂಬರ್. ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ರೋಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ನೀಡ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಇಲ್ಲಿನೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸೇಮೆ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಟ್ ಒಂದು ಮೈಲ್ ಸ್ಟೋನ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಈ ಟೈಮ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್. ರೋಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ಲಿನೂ ಹಂಗೆ ಇದೆ, ಮಾರ್ಚ್ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮೇ ಒಳಗೆ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ 2 years ಟು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್. ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಏನೇನು ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಂಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಚೆಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಬಿಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಈ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಮನಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಈ ಪ್ರಾಸೆಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ, ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ CSR ಮಾಡೋದು ಇನ್ನೂ ಈಸಿ. ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಗ್ಲೋಬಲ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ ನಾವು. these are the area where expenses are incurred by CSR companies. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ 34% ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಲೈವ್ಲಿಹುಡ್ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಮಾಲ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಿಷನ್ 29%, ಎನ್ವಿರಾನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ 9%. ಇದು ಮೂರು ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ದುಡ್ಡು ಬರೋ ಸಾಧ್ಯತೆ ಇದೆ. ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ನಮಗೆ ಸ್ಕೋಪ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ. ಈಗ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲೇ 3014 crore, ಇದು ಯಾವಾಗ 17-18. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ ಇದೆ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದಿ ಲೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಚಾಲೆಂಜಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ ಕಂಪನಿಗಳಿಗೆ? ಒಂದೊಂದು ಕಂಪನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಅವರ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಅದು ಬಿಡಿ, ಅದನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕಂಪನಿ ಇದೆ ಅದೇ ಆ ಥರ ಅಂತ. ಬಟ್ ನಮಗೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದು ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 45-50% ಕಂಪನಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮೂಲಕನೇ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ನಾವು ಅದು ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಬಿಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ಅದನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ದುಡ್ಡು ಇದೆ ಅಂತ. ಅದು ಆ ದುಡ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಈವನ್ 10% ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟ್ಯಾಪ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಫಿನಾಮಿನಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್. ಅವರು 1000 crore ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ, ನಾವು ತಗೊಳ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಕಂಪನಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್, ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಭಯ, ನಾವು ಈ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಯಾರಿಗೋ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರು ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ. ಅದು ಕರೆಕ್ಟು, ಏನಂದರೆ ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರು ಹಾಗೆ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಈ CSR ಕಮಿಟಿ ಇದೆ, ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಯು. ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ಹೋಗಿ ಒಂದು $500 ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನನಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಕಂಪನಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಆಗಿದೆ, ನಾನು DG ಆಗಿ ಇರುವಾಗ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಕ್ಲಬ್ಬಲ್ಲಿ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್. ಏನಂದರೆ ಅವ್ರು $5,000 ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ರು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ದೆನ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಇಂಟರ್ಫೇರ್, ಟಾಕ್ ಟು RI, ಲೆಟ್ ದಮ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್, ಲೀಗಲ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಫಸ್ಟೇ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಹೋಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಆ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಗೆ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಆ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಮೂಲಕನೇ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಲೆಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹೈಜಾಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಎನ್ಶೂರಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಂಪ್ಲೈಂಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದ CSR ಪಾಲಿಸಿ. ನೌ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಸ್ ಟು ಸಿ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ 34% ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡನ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಟ್ಸ್ ದೆಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದೇರ್ ಕಂಪನಿ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್. Wherein 43%, if you look at it, 43% is what available for others. We are there in that space. Yararo tagondu hogtare, I will tell you, the others enge adana martare, plus other 11% is also available. We are not mentioned, adalli ide. That means 50 to 60% of the projects spending by corporates are available for us. Our 60% only 10%, 6%, what is the size you will know on the total. So these are the some of the thing you need to look at it. We have to see the sell our concept. When you do a project with Rotary, now nam time kodthivi, namma contact kodthivi, namma capacity na kodthivi, namma committee kodthivi, now hogi implement martivi. I tell always we are the modern Hanumans. Hanumane yen madidru, yaro wife na yaro tagondu hogi ella ittidru hoga ivaru hogi tan balana bankige hakkondo ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬಂದು ಹೇಳಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವರ್ಕ್ ವಿ ಡೂ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ಹನುಮಾನ್. ವಿ ಡೂ ವರ್ಕ್ ಆಫ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ. ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಅವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ದಿ ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ರಾಬಿನ್ ಹುಡ್. ರಾಬಿನ್ ಹುಡ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲಿಂಗ್, ನಾವು ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ. ವಿ ಟೇಕ್ ಮನಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೂವರ್ ಹಸ್ ಗಾಟ್, ಗಿವ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ಪುವರ್ ಹೂ ನೀಡ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವರ್ ರೋಲ್. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಅ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲಿ. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮಾನಿಟರ್. ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಟೀಸ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್, ಕಂಪ್ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್, ಆಡಿಟ್ ಅವೈಲಬಲ್. We can also show the result, monitoring policy. We can put committee for 3 years. This is the advantage of Rotary Foundation or Rotary. Foundation mulaka hodre bari 5% admin cost tagoltivi. That is what our Vinod said about $32,000 tagondre 30,000 project. Adunu you can take it. Enge andre they may tell 5% enige kodbeku andre avu helbodu. Club galu sagare neevu 30,000 32,000 kotre nam time kodtivi. ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ, ನಾವೇ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ನೀವು 32,000 ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಅನದರ್ 20% ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ. ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಅವರು ಪ್ರೈವೇಟ್ NGO ಮೂಲಕ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ದೇ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ನೀಡ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ದೇ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್, ದೇ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಮಾನಿಟರಿಂಗ್, ಆಡಿಟಿಂಗ್, ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಸೇರಿ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ 10-15% ಕಾಸ್ಟ್. CSR ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅದೇ ಅಡ್ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಪ್ರೊವಿಷನ್ ಇದೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಸೇವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಿ. this should be your selling point to tell corporate who are ready to do with you, sir, 5% neevu CSR kodi, admin cost aage enige andre naavu handle maadbeku. But we are value adding, that is the only thing. If you go through privately, you are going to get only 80%, wherein now maadidre you are going to get 120%. Is it not a saleable point for you, sir? Rotary Foundation always, this is what I say, you have additional resources. District can give some additional DDF. District, the club can contribute additionally for the project. Is it not a value addition we are talking about? And also branding. Rotary has 117 years branding. Our branding we can avarge kodabodu. A kottu Rotary with CSR company branding. Sir, we have to be asked shamelessly. ಯಾರು ಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋ ಇರಲಿ ಹೋಗಿ ಕೇಳಿ ಸರ್ ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಕೇಳಿದರೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟೆಲ್ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅವರದ್ದು ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪಾಲಿಸಿನ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೋರ್ ಮಾಡುವುದು ಒಂದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ರೀಚ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಟೀಮ್ ಅದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ರೋಟ್ರಿ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ದೆನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ದಿ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಫೋರ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಪ್ರಾಸೆಸ್ ಇದೆ ಫೋರ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಸೆಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫೋರ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಪ್ರಾಸೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ವಾಚ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಈವನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿ $1 million, $1 million ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಫಾಲೋಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅವರ್ ರವಿಶಂಕರ್ ಡಾಕೋಜ್ 100 crore ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ 14.7 million ದಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಯು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಹೂ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಎ ಡೋನರ್ ಯರ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂದರೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಬರೀ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅಂತ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಮ ತರಕಾರಿ ಅಂಗಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಯುವರ್ ಡೋನರ್ ಸರ್ ಇಫ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಈಸ್ ರೆಡಿ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಯು $50 ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಟ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಪ್ರೊವಿಷನ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಎಂಟರ್ಪ್ರೈಸಸ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಅವ್ರು ಕೊಡುವುದೆಲ್ಲಾನು ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎನ್ಎ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ರೋಟರಿ ಹ್ಯುಮ್ಯಾನಿಟೇರಿಯನ್ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ದೆನ್ ಕಲ್ಟಿವೇಟ್ ಕಲ್ಟಿವೇಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಹೋಗಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನೋಡಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಕೊಡ್ರಿ ನಮ್ಮ ರೋಟರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾತಿಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ಕೊಡಿ ಅಂದ ಕೂಡಲೇ ಅವ್ರು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಯಾರಂತನೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಿದಿರಂತನೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಹೋಗಿ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಯಾರಪ್ಪ ಇವ್ರು ಯಾರೋ ಬಂದು ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದಾರೆ ಏನೋ ಬಿಡಪ್ಪ ನಾನೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸೊ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಕಲ್ಟಿವೇಟ್ ಗೋ ವಿತ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಹೂ ನೋಸ್ ದಿ ಡೋನರ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಟು ದೆಮ್ ಟಚ್ ಬೇಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದೆಮ್ ಕಲ್ಟಿವೇಟ್ ದೆಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಾಲಿಸಿಟ್ ಟೆಲ್ ದಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅನಾಥಾಶ್ರಮಗಳು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರಬಹುದು ಅವರೇ ದೆನ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಲೈಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇರಬಹುದು ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಕಟ್ತಾ ಇರಬಹುದು ದೇ ಮೇ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಚೆಕ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ದೇ ಮೇ ಡೂ ಮೈಕ್ರೋ ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಹೋಗಿ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾವು ರೋಟರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗಿ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಜೊತೆ ಸೇರಿದ್ರೆ ನಾವೇ ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾನಿಟರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನೀವು ಕೊಡಿ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್ ನಾವು ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಅವ್ರು ಅಷ್ಟು ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ದೆನ್ ಸ್ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ಸ್ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಎನ್ಶೂರ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡಾಲರ್ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದೆಮ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ಅರ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಚಾಲೆಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಮನಿ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಸೇಸ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ದಟ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ವಿ ಆರ್ 4-star ರೇಟರ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಎನ್ಶೂರ್ ದಟ್ Finding the right corporate, find out the corporate area of focus and prepare a right proposal. That is what the committee will give. After my training, the whole committee at the national level is working for addressing the need of entire Rotary 39 districts in the country to address the CSR requirement. We'll give you a proposal document. Come back to us, any one of us, the committee, and ask, we need a proposal for a literacy project. We'll give you. You want for a disaster management, we'll give a proposal so that you can go and talk boldly. If you are not able to, we can come and meet where you can get $500. We may try to do $50,000. Is it not a benefit for the district? Your 3182 should be a rock star district in the coming year. Your Rajaramana should be Rajarama Bhatt Avaro should be the rock star governor in the coming year. We should enable you to do that. Our role is to only enable you, sir. We are only a hand in the hands for you. If you are able to use us, we are there to do to your dance to your tunes. We are all the committee there to work with you. See how we can strengthen your hands. Now, these are some of the RICSR policy. These are the things there are committee you need to put in place and help the district in working on that. These are the verticals that we spoke about. RILM, water mission is there, sanitation is there, health preventive, health curative, environment is there, and disaster management. All these verticals you can take. Why take $32,000 bandilla andre yarana $10,000 kotre Rotary India Humanitarian Foundation. Ega just barodu 1 hour before I was talking to President nominee Shekhar Mehta for a big crowdfunding for a shelter kit program. I am working on that. Humanitarian Foundation kodana kottu adan let it be the first project we'll kickstart on the humanitarian anta ega maatadibitte nanu. I am in the discussion with them. Next call will be that to move that. Let us work on strengthening the humanitarian foundation, which will help the club. Humanitarian foundation ke doddu bandre our corporate may tell, we may tell them, sir, you give money for one check dam, we'll do two check dam. Enge andre humanitarian foundation will throw the challenge to another club saying that you do one check dam and we will give you one check dam. That means the corporate gets two check dam done. Or they may do two happy school done with one happy school contribution. Is it not a selling point for the corporate to give, small corporate to give? Don't look at the Schedule 7 companies. Don't look at CSR companies alone. Reach out to all companies. They have a heart in them. The COVID has changed the humanity to a greater extent. There are many more people coming to give now. As there are many more suffering people, there are many who are ready to give now. Even 10% of humanity changes, you are going to have that much of money. Some of the data, which on a webinar about 2 days back, I was with IAM and also another group, where CSR, Sochamdo, they gave a beautiful insight. 15,000 crore was the amount available this year. In that 15,000 crore, 5,324 crore has gone to PM Care Fund and 2,500 crore has gone to COVID related, that means almost 15% has gone. I have got another 2 minutes, I'll complete it. And 7,137 crore is still available. Is it not a big take for us? We need to go on attack. 7,137 crore is available for us to take. We are, even if 5,300 crore is gone, we can pitch in that 7,000 crore only, even 20% 1,400 crore, sir, for all the verticals. We can be a real rock star. I will share this slide because I am not going through it in the deeper. These are some of the companies which are giving on various level. I have tabulated it on various. You take it leisurely. I am not wasting your time in reading this. The foundation, of course, I don't. The foundation strength is our competence, our reinforcing our integrity and putting it together is what the foundation does. We have to work smartly in ensuring that either we take it to a CSR grant project or through humanitarian foundation, we have to work in tandem and see that we are able to get the material done. The 20% gain is the selling point for you. These are the cost saving for you. The humanity you touched is very high factor when it is done through. Put all these committees for the district for your working. You need to have a CSR committee. There are various other committees are there also will work in purpose. It's not that RRFCs and others will not, or ARRFC, all are part of this. They will take what comes for the foundation. What is not possible, we'll take it to the humanitarian foundation and work for the goal of Rotary. Both the foundation have one goal, addressing the humanity. These are the resources available. We'll work in tandem for all of. Thank you for giving that time. I am there for taking the question. I am also give you the, even Rajendra Rai is there, he is also authority on grant. We can work in tandem and see that we are able to achieve the goal of our Raja Ramana year, and he will be setting a goal. Set a high goal, sir. Be a real, shamelessly ask all your presidents, ask shamelessly, ask your members to go and reach out, and all the members, be shameless in asking the community for Rotary. You are not asking for yourself. ನೀವು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಾಚಿಕೆ ಮಾಡುವ ಕೆಲಸ ಇಲ್ಲ. ನಾವು ಇದೇ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳೋಣ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರುತ್ತೋ ತಗೋಣ. $1 ಬಂದರು ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ, 1 million ಬಂದರು ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ, ಇಬ್ಬರು ಸೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ವಿಶ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅರ್ಲಿ ಆಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ರಾಕ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಇಯರ್. and I wish you, President Governor Rajaramana, all the best, and your team. Let us have a glorifying year, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you, PDG Suresh Ari avare. Nimma ondu inspiration speech, olle ondu motivation agide namma adhyakshrige. So we will have a bigger target, and we want your help, and we will do with the CSR more project in the this year. Now regarding question and answer about the literacy and also the this CSR project. Amit?
Yes, sir. Just checking.
Anybody have the question, please raise their hand. Suresh Hari, mute made it. Amit?
Yes, sir. Unmute. Illa, no, sir. Yaar illa.
Suresh Hari, vartte idru nodi.
Okay. Avrige unmute maadthene. Illa, avare mute maadkondaru.
Aayitu, unmute madakke. Okay. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Sam sir iddaru.
Sam irbekalla, Sam.
ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ
ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಸ್ಯಾಮ್ ಪಟಾವಿ ಬಂದ ಸರ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ 2 ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್
ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಯು ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಸರ್ ಎನಿ ಯುವರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್
ಓ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ವಂಡರ್ಫುಲ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಬೈ ಸುರೇಶ್ ಹರಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ರಿಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ವಿನಯ್ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಆಡ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕವರ್ಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೇ Once again, that this meeting level 2 is very important because the focused target audience are the club presidents. They are the most important part of Rotary International. You know, they believe it or not, because Rotary happens at the club level. Yes, all the action of Rotary takes place at the club level. So Rotary club presidents are the most important. And just one more thing I will add you. Suresh was telling we will make it 120%. No, we will make it 200%. That should be our goal. That should be our goal. Till now, you know, CSR started in 2014. Last few years, we are doing, getting some CSR funds and doing some global grants. We are receiving CSR as a directed gift. You know, this without any effort from any committee. This committee is brand new, just formed this year. Without effort from any, you know, structured committee or anything, this year we have received about $1.2 million. And the projects that are implemented with that money is to the tune of $2.5 million. We have actually doubled it. Whatever we have received from the corporate, we have doubled it. How we did it is by adding DDF. When you add DDF, it is matched by the World Fund. And we are also getting some DDF and the cash contributions from Rotarians and from the foreign partners also. And this is our selling point, where one question you may face, a lot of people have it is, when we say 32,000 and we say, sir, 30,000 will go to the project, $1,000 are for towards the foundation for expenses. Companies may not like it, they say. But thing is, companies do get benefit for $32,000 for CSR accountancy. They do get benefit for $32,000. But, and we are doing a project worth about $55,000 or $60,000. So that should be our selling point. Even if you don't add that much, definitely we have to make it at least 120% to compensate for that money we are taking. You know, that's it. Rotary Foundation stipulation, it's not easy for us to change. Not easy for us to change. And just one more thing is, all these contributions that we got, CSR contributions we got, are through a contract from one of the Rotarians. That's the first step. Our own Rotarians, please look around our own Rotarians who are heads of corporate or who know someone in a corporate or who is working for a corporate, something like that. And all the other CSR contributions this year, majority of them are repeat contributions. Because about 3 years back, we have received some money from CSR corporate. For example, I tell you, Karur Vaishya Bank started giving us 3 years ago. After that, every year they are giving us $150,000. Even this year, District 3000 has received about $150,000 of CSR grant because they are doing a wonderful job. And we also do that. All Rotarians would do a wonderful job. So friends, with these few words, I wish you all the best and thank you for having me here. And Rajaram,
So our DJ Ramchandra Murthy has the remarks, sir.
Yes, sir. Hello.
Yes.
Hello. Hi, audible?
Yes.
Hello. Good evening, everybody. Sir, as usual, Mr. Mahesh, Mr. Manjunath Shetty, Rajendra Rai sir, H.L. Ravi, Vinay Kulkarni and Suri Hari has presented the subject very well and quality information for us. And then as far as ನಮ್ಮ ಈಗ 5 ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಂಡಿರುವಂತ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ಏನಿದೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 5 ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಈ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಮತ್ತೆ ವಾಟರ್ ಮತ್ತು ಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ ಮೂರು ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದಿನ ಜನರೇಷನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬಿಲ್ಡಪ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಹೆಲ್ದಿ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಿಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಅಂಡ್ ರಿಸೋರ್ಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಸೊ ಇಷ್ಟನ್ನ ಬಿಲ್ಡಪ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು ವಾಟರ್ renewable energy etc in the area of environment and resources and health is a must for everybody and so to build up health for everybody during next 5 years and to continue and also literacy to build the next generation so idishtu kuda namma rotary leaders eshtu vision ittkondo nammanna ee ondu karyakramagalalli todagustaa idare anta tilkobeku so ee vishayadalli tagondaga today's subject happy school and Teach program ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಾರ್ಮಲಿ ನಾವು ಯಾವುದೇ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕೂ ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಏನಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮನಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಂತ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಗಳನ್ನ ಇವತ್ತು ನೆನೆಸ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಷ ಆದ್ರೂ ಅದು ನೆನಪಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಲೈಟ್ ಬೇರರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಸೊ ದಿ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಅ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ದಿ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಎಜುಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲಿ ದಿ ನಾಲೆಡ್ಜ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ವಿಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗಿದ್ದು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ 444 ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ತುಂಬಾ ಸಂತೋಷದ ವಿಷಯ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ನಂಬರ್ ನ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಒಂದು ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ನಮಗೆ ಆಂಬಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಅದು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಇದ್ದಾಗಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಖುಷಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಒಂದು ಖುಷಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಒಂದು ಯಾವುದೋ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಕೃತಿಯನ್ನ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ಸುಂದರವಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಖುಷಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಈ ದಿಸೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಗಳು ತುಂಬಾ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಎ ಲಾಂಗ್ way in building the better and knowledge india so ee vishayadalli tagondaga namge ivattu bandiruttakanta ella speakers galu kuda tumba literacy mattu csr program gala bagge tumba ottu kottu kelu vishayagalanna heg madbeku antu helidare particularly suri avaru bala mukhyavagi helidenappa andre sankocha bittu ee ondu project galalli todagiskolli yakane keladukke sankocha beda ammanu kuda kelade haal kodadilla so aa sthitinalli iddaga neevu kelade sumne kudre enu agadilla ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಸೊ ನಾವು ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನು ಹಿಂದೆಲ್ಲ ಏನಿದ್ರೆ ರೋಟರಿ ನಲ್ಲಿ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಡೊನೇಷನ್ ನಮ್ಮ ದುಡ್ಡನ್ನ ನಾವು ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದೆಲ್ಲ ಇತ್ತು ಆದ್ರೆ ಇದು ನಾವೇನು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳನ್ನ ತಗೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ ಈ ಮೂಲಕವಾಗಿ ಅದು ಇಡೀ ಮುಂದಿನ ರೇಷನ್ ಮುಂದಿನ ಇಡೀ ಭಾರತದ ಒಂದು ಭವ್ಯತೆಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಕಾರಣವಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂದಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲ ಜನರದ್ರು ಇವನ್ ನನ್ನ ವಿಷಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಹೇಳದಾದ್ರೆ ಈ ರೂರಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ರೂರಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋದಾಗ ಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ಹೋದಾಗ ಯು ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ದ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ದಿ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಕಮಿಟೀಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ದೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಟು ದೀಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವೇ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ಟು ದೀಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಕಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಬಿಗ್ ವೇ ಟು ಸಿ ದಟ್ ದಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಡ್ಯಾಶಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾನರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟು ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಬೆಟರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ನಾಲೆಡ್ಜಬಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಸೊ ಈ ವಿಷಯಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಬಂದಿರುವಂತ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಇದೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಸರ್ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಭಟ್ರಿಗೆ ಈ ವಿಷಯದಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಗೌರಿಯವರು ಈ ಒಂದು ಸಭೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತರಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಅವರಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಸೊ ನಮ್ಮ ಬಿ ಎನ್ ರಮೇಶ್ ಅವರು ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತರಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಈ ವಿಷಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ರೆಟರಿಗೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ನನ್ನ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮನವಿ ಏನಪ್ಪಾ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕೂ ಸಂಕೋಚ ಪಡದ ಹಾಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗಳು ನಿಮ್ಮ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಏರಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುವಂತ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗಳನ್ನ ನಮ್ಮ ಸೂಪರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಭಟ್ರು ನಮ್ಮ ಅದೇ ತರ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಕಡೆಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಏರಿಯಾದಲ್ಲೂ ಏನೇನು ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ರೆಕಗ್ನಿಷನ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಶೆಟ್ಟಿ ಅವರು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸೊ ಆ ವಿಷಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಾಗ ಸೊ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಬೆಟರ್ ಟು ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಿ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಟು ಸಿ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಅಚೀವ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ಗ್ರೇಟರ್ ಹೈಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ ರಿವಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ದ ರಿವಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ರೋಟರಿ 3182 ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಇಡೀ ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲನೇ ಸ್ಥಾನದಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತುಕೊಳ್ಳೋ ತರ ಮಾಡುವಂತ ಶಕ್ತಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ರೆಟರಿಗಳಿದೆ ಜೋನಲ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟಿನೆಂಟ್ ಜೋನಲ್ ಅಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಈ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೂಡ ಸಕ್ರಿಯವಾಗಿ, ನಾವು ಯಾವುದೇ ಸಂಕೋಚ ಇದೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ ಕೊಡುವಂತ ವಿಚಾರಗಳಿದ್ದು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಿ ಎಲ್ಲದನ್ನು ಯಶಸ್ಸುಗೊಳಿಸಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಅವಕಾಶಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಧನ್ಯವಾದ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಈ ಒಂದೂವರೆ ಗಂಟೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ ವಿಷಯ ಹಾಗೂ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಿಷಯ ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ನನಗೆ ಒಂದೇ ವಿಷಯ ಅನಿಸಿತ್ತು, ಈ ವರ್ಷ ನಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಬಿಗ್ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇಷ್ಟವರೆಗೆ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಒಂದು ಶಾಲೆ ಅಥವಾ ಎರಡು ಶಾಲೆ, ಈಗ ನಾವು ಒಂದು 50 ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗಳು ಅಥವಾ 100 ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗಳ ಆಲೋಚನೆ ಉಂಟು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆರ್ ಆರ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹಣ ಕೊಡುವ ಆಸೆ ಇರುವ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಿಷಯ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಷ್ಟವರೆಗೆ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗೆ ಹೋಗುವಾಗ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರೂ ಬ್ಯಾಂಕಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ, ಆಗ ಹೋದಾಗ ಅವ್ರು ನಮ್ದು ಬಜೆಟ್ ಈ ವರ್ಷ ಇಲ್ಲ ಹೀಗೆ ಅಂತ ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಅದು ಮುಂದೂಡ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಸೊ ಈ ವರ್ಷ ನಮ್ಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್, ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಅವರು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ದರ್ ಆರ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ವೇಸ್ ನಾವು ಈ ಹಣವನ್ನು ನಾವು ಪಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬಹುದು. ತಾವು 1,000 crore rupees ಅನ್ನು ಅದು ಇದೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಖರ್ಚು ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಸೊ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆನ್ಸಿಗೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಕ್ರೆಟರಿಸಿಗೆ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಸಜೆಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಡೋಂಟ್ ಬಿ ಅಫ್ರೇಡ್ ಟು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಬಿಗ್. ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಹಣ ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ನೀವು ಆಲೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ. ಒಂದು ಗುರಿಯನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳು. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಗೋಲ್. ಅ ಗೋಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ಇದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಎಣಿಸಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಹೇಗೆ ಮಾಡುವ ಅಂತ ಆಲೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗೋದು. ಆದ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಗೋಲ್. ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ಶಿಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ. ಒಂದೊಂದು ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ್ದು ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಉಂಟು ಅದನ್ನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನು ಗೋಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಹಣ ಖಂಡಿತವಾಗಿ ಸುಮಾರು ಕಮಿಟೀಸ್ ಗಳಿವೆ, ಅವರ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಅನ್ನು ತಕೊಂಡು ಅವರ ಮೂಲಕ ನಾವು ಹಣವನ್ನು ರೇಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾವು ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಐ ವಿಶ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ದಿ ವೆರಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಇಯರ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿ ಜಿ ಇ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಭಟ್ರಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು, ಹಾಗೂ ಮೂರ್ತಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್.
ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಡಿಜೆ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಗೌರಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ. ದ ಫೈನಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಸಿಎಸ್ಆರ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಅವರಿಂದ ಧನ್ಯವಾದ ಸಮರ್ಪಣೆ.
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ಗುಡ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್. ನಾವು ಈ ವರ್ಷ 1920 ಸಹ ಸಿಎಸ್ಆರ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಂದೂಸ್ತಾನ್ ಪೆಟ್ರೋಲಿಯಂ ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್, ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ವಿ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ 200 ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ದು ಇ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಕಿಟ್ ಗೆ ನಾವು ಪ್ರಪೋಸಲ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫೈನಲ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಟೊಯೋಟಾ ಜೊತೆ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ILFS ಜೊತೆ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಅಂಡ್ ITC ಕಂಪ್ನಿ ಜೊತೆ ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಸಾಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್. ಟೊಯೋಟಾ ಜೊತೆ ಸರಿ ನಾವು ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಮೇಜರ್ ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅದನ್ನು ಸಹ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ವರ್ಷ ಸಹ ನಾವು ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಮಾಡಕ್ಕಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಸುರೇಶ್ ಹರಿ ಸರ್, ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲೇ ಮೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ವಿಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಯು, ವಿಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮೂಡ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಚಾಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದಾರೆ, ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈರಿಂಗ್ ಹಾಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದಾರೆ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮನ ಇಷ್ಟು ಅಚ್ಚುಕಟ್ಟಾಗಿ ನಡೆಸ್ಕೊಡಲು ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಕಾರಣರಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮೊದಲನೇದಾಗಿ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ವಿ ಎನ್ ರಮೇಶ್, ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಮಗೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈರ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮೊದಲನೇದಾಗಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ಕೀನೋಟ್ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಬೈ ರೋಟೇರಿಯನ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಮಹೇಶ್ ಕೊಟ್ಬಾಗಿ ಅವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಟೀಚ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕರ್ ಆಗಿ ರೋಟೇರಿಯನ್ BDG ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಶೆಟ್ಟಿ ಅವರು ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವರಿಗೂ ಸಹ ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಟು ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಶೆಟ್ಟಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಅಂಡ್ ರೋಟೇರಿಯನ್ PDG ರಾಜೇಂದ್ರ ರೈ, ಅವ್ರು ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ನಮಗೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಸಹ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಈ ಫೀಲ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ಅವರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್. ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಟು ರಾಜೇಂದ್ರ ರೈ. ಅಂಡ್ ನಮ್ಮವರೇ ಆದ PDG HL ರವಿ ಸರ್, ಅವರು ಸಹ ಟೀಚ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ನ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ ಸಹ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಹಂಗೆ ಈಗಿನ CSR ಅವರ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ CSR ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ರೋಟೇರಿಯನ್ PDG ವಿನಯ್ ಕುಲಕರ್ಣಿ, ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಟು ವಿನಯ್ ಕುಲಕರ್ಣಿ ಜಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ವೈಸ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಸ್ಯಾಮ್ ಜಿ, ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಟು ಯು. ಅಂಡ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೈರಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ what is that realistic PPT anustadu nodi and I would like to thank to PDG Suresh Hari for his excellent presentation agane ivattina ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಹಕರಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಹಾಗೇನೆ ರಿಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಅವರ ಡಿ ಜಿ ಎನ್ ರಾಮಚಂದ್ರಮೂರ್ತಿಯು ಸರ್ಗೋ ಸಾಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಹಾಗೇನೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಷ್ಟು ಸಾರಾಂಶನ ತುಂಬಾ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಿದಂತ ಡಿ ಜಿ ಎನ್ ಡಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಎಚ್ ಜೆ ಗೌರಿ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವರಿಗೂ ಸಹ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ತಿಳಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಇವತ್ತಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಬೋನ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲೂ ಸಹಕಾರ ನೀಡಿದಂತ ಅವರ ಡಿ ಜಿಇ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಭಟ್ ಸರ್ಗುನು ಸಹ ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ನ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹಾಗೂ ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕವಾಗಿ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಅಮಿತ್ ಐ ಟಿ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಈ ಪ್ರೊಜೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಸೋ ವೆಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಕನ್ಸೋಲ್ ದ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಮ್ಯಾನರ್ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಟು ಅಮಿತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅದಲ್ಲದೆ ಕೊನೆಯದಾಗಿ ಈ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಂತ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ರೆಟರೀಸ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೈಸ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಸಹ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆ 3182 ಪರವಾಗಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಡಿ ಜಿ ಇ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ನಮ್ಮ ಕೋರ್ ಕಮಿಟಿ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ತಿಳಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಟೈಮ್
ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಸರ್ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ
ಸೋಮವಾರ ದಿವಸ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಯಾನಿಟೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿಸಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ 6:30 ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಅದಕ್ಕೂ ಸಹ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅದರ ಇನ್ವಿಟೇಷನ್ ಜೂಮ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್ ಐಡಿಯನ್ನ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಅವರ್ ರೋಟೇರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ ಓಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ಮ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಡಿ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಸರ್ ರಾಜಾರಾಮ್ ಭಟ್ ಸರ್ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು ಹಾಯ್
ಅತ್ತನ ಕಷ್ಟ ಕಟ್ಟಾಗ